Fucking aim. Ready?
Yep, killed him.
Nice.
I killed him.
Nice. Couldn't even aim this fucking scuffed wall in the way.
I just want to make sure he's dead and not unconscious.
He's defo dead. Rinsed. Your boy just Mate, comes running in.
That was just like one shot kill, you know?
Is it?
Oh!
What?
There was a shot.
Was there?
Yep.
Whereabouts? Like towards you?
Yeah, no, across to where that guy was.
At us, or?
It sounds silenced.
Okay.
Is that you opening the doors?
Yeah. He just comes fucking running out. You sure it wasn't just yourself walking? Sometimes it makes that noise, like a silent shot when you walk.
Yeah, I don't know. Okay.
Let's just cross to the next building.
Oh, these doors are all locked.
What doors?
This door in here is locked.
What door?
In there.
Oh, there's bare dead zombies out there.
Which way?
That way. Move, 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 move. Fuck.
Dude, chill.
I know, but the dude could be in there just chilling. Let's cross the road to that next building.
Yeah.
Let's go downstairs and then...
Out the back.
Well, just cross the road. It's just locked as well, for fuck's sake. Do you reckon we're locked in here?
No, this one's open here.
This one's locked. But the end one.
This one. Here, yeah. You ready?
Yeah. Just sprint straight across into that barracks. Go, go, go.
There's zombies in here.
I'm gonna kill it with my pistol.
Okay.
Move around. Is there a door at the end there that we can get to that guy's body through? Oh no.
No.
Dead. Yeah, there's mad amounts of zombies that are dead.
There's a filled backpack up here if you want.
I'm good.
What's that?
I'm gonna try and get to this dude's body quick.
Yeah. He might have been the one that killed all the zombies.
True. Nah, he came from another direction, he came from up there. See, at the back of this building, there's like a brown tanker and a load of garages. He came from that
yeah.
way. Don't really think he had much on him. Can you, like, scout me while I...
Yeah, I'm trying to. I'm looking from upstairs.
Like, out the side of this building.
Yeah. I don't see any movement at all, yeah.
Oh mate, this guy had fuck all.
Literally, really?
This guy literally had nothing, yeah.
Okay, just get back in.
He had some bullets. Mate, he had nothing. What the fuck?
What, just pretty much empty?
Yeah, he had bare, like, space. He had a field vest, an Alice backpack, a lot. Nothing in any of them.
Is that you coming inside, yeah?
Yeah, I just shut the door, yeah. I'm coming upstairs now. Got you a present, mate.
What?
Some goggles so you can look like me. And that's it.
Thank you.
Mate, I'd have been pissed if I got killed then. Got killed for nothing. Literally, yeah, nothing, that dude. What do you reckon? Next building?
Yep. come out this door here. You ready?
Mm-hmm. The one right. I'm going downstairs.
Make sure you aimed in when you get in.
Yeah, that's good. Literally, as soon as we spawn in, that dude's just like hop, skipping, and jumping over the fucking walls and shit. Just
yeah. I got you a box of. Okay.
77. Yes, mate.
Does he have a gun?
An AK, yeah. It's all about the AK, mate. He had Cobra Sight as well.
I might take it.
Stewie. Swap it for your M4. He had a sight for the SVD as well. He had the SVD scope. I can cover you if you want to go and get it.
Yeah, in a minute. Oh, move. Whoa,
jeez, you glitched hard then. You like shot through the fucking ceiling.
There's a guy here. Jake.
Where?
He's in the barracks. He's just gone in the front door.
I see him. I'm gonna spray him as soon as he comes out, don't worry.
You got a...
Yeah, I'm full auto. I'm aiming down this window. Since he comes out, he's dead.
Yeah, I'm out this other window.
You got a sight on the door, yeah?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Oh, Jake.
I know, I shot too early.
Is that you?
Someone else running, someone else running. Nah. Someone else.
We need to cover our backs. Have you got view?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna watch us.
Can you watch my right side?
No.
Wait,
which one are you?
Watch,
are you in
just
one
watch
of the closed
my
door?
Right side. Watch my right side. Hello?
Hello, mate.
Hey, alright, mate. Do you want to be friendly or no?
Hello, mate. Yeah. We are friendly. We just want to loot and go back to Electro.
Yeah,
just let him.
Alright, fair enough. Yeah, if you guys leave, then yeah.
It would be cool if you don't shoot.
Yeah, no, it's cool. If you don't shoot, it's cool. Just got spooked, that's all. Just scared us a little bit. He's reloading.
Yeah, I mean...
He's trying to debate then. It's cool, mate. It's cool. We're good. Don't worry.
Hello.
Hello.
If you guys leave, then we're good, yeah?
What?
What do you mean, leave?
Or just loot up and then, I mean, we'll go our separate ways, yeah?
Okay. Thank you, man.
Spooked us a little bit there. I think they think there's only one of me.
Yeah.
I can't hear them anymore, I think they're just waiting outside the building.
Jake, can you come and watch the stairs? Okay, I'm just here, I'm just gonna third person here.
I'm pretty sure they're just waiting outside for us.
Yeah, they went round this right side. Ask them where they went.
I can see you, mate. Stop running around. Stop running around. Dan, is that you running around or?
Yeah.
Alright, stop running. Stop moving.
I'm just going to move away from the window.
So I can hear someone shuffling.
That's me, just turn around slightly.
Mate, I should have gathered them as soon as one of them walked out. I don't trust them all.
No. I think they're still here. When you said you could see them, could you or not?
I could see them down there. No, I didn't. I was just, I'm just trying to chip bait him, that's all. I don't know where they went. It just sounded like...
Come to the end of the barracks. Come to the end of it.
Yeah, I'm coming.
On the top. Oh, I see him.
Where? Don't you...
They're at the end.
They're where?
Come to the end.
Well, I don't... Show you. Yeah.
Okay. Okay, the way I'm facing... They just ran round the far side of the barracks they were in. So you know this other side, the barracks we saw them in?
The garages, yeah. Are they?
Yeah, they ran round the back of them. They were quite far away, I reckon they've just gone.
Okay. I squeezed at one of them.
Yeah.
Alright, what do you reckon? Just a plan of action. Just reloading. Did you get that dude's AK or no?
No.
Because I didn't hear him run off. Was it two dudes?
Yeah.
One was in a skull mask. Like, same master we've got.
Yeah, didn't really look that into it. I think they're still over there.
Yeah, I think they're waiting.
I think what they're doing is staying behind that wall by the garages, and I reckon they're waiting. Like third peak in it. You should make a phone. To be fair, I was going to shoot them up as soon as they came out. Like, even if they said friendly. Like.
Yeah, same. I was going to, but then my gun pulled up. You know, when you get too close to the thing.
Yeah.
We can see you. We can see you out there. You see him or not?
No.
As soon as one of them ran it, and I went and I missed. Fucking missed all the shots. It's a bit annoying.
Yeah, because I saw you hit the door.
Yeah, I fired to you. I fired prematurely. It's not the first time. I reckon we go out the back this way. Or out the front of the house, not facing their way, facing the other way.
Yep. Come down the step. Yeah.
Yeah, fuck it.
Ooh!
Run this way. There's that dude's dead body, let's go in this one. Guy's AK is there if you want it.
Yeah. He had an SVD.
Did he?
Yeah, I didn't have an AK.
We had an AK.
I got two SVDs.
You swapped your M4? No, just carrying no. two SVTs. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Just leave it. I'm going upstairs. Just careful about landmines and shit.
I was like, leave. And they were like, what? Leave?
Oh, there's a guy. There's two guys in there, but I see them both.
Where
okay, I? Jake. Come into the hallway.
Come upstairs.
Upstairs. Yeah. I think they've seen me. It's them two. They're on that balcony just over there. They just ducked as I walked in.
Okay, don't get seen at all. Just third person it hard.
Yeah.
If you're gonna cross doors, just prone.
Yeah, they definitely saw me. There was two of them. I think it's those guys.
I don't know, I'm so confused.
He had a black Alice backpack.
Which direction did we come from? Might be another two dudes, you know. That's the opposite way. It's not, yeah. It's not, it can't be. Unless they've circled around. The way that we saw those dudes was this way. The way that I'm facing. Behind
us. I see him, he's peeking through the door. I see him. They've ran down. He's ran off the outside steps. Okay, you watch right side of the building they're in, okay?
Yeah, I see him, I see him. He's there around the back.
Is that you?
Killed him.
Killed both or?
Killed one.
There was two.
Yeah, I hit one.
Where is the other guy?
I killed one, he's on the doorstep. The other guy's third person peeking.
The doorstep of our building?
No. So come to me. Yeah, don't just oh fuck's sake. So you see that building there, the one that they were in, the one behind it, can you see where the guy is? In the yeah. on the doorstep yeah, yeah, there's yeah. a dead guy. I killed him, yeah. Don't mate, he's third person.
Yeah, I know, chill.
I know, but he fucking knows there's two of us now. I literally just one-tapped him.
Yeah.
I think it's because he didn't have a vest or anything. You can just one-tap with the SVD.
Is that you walking?
Yeah. But he knows where he shot him from. Just watch the guy's body if he goes for his stuff.
Yeah.
Don't know if it's that zombie moving downstairs. Or
that's what I was just thinking. That's just what I was just thinking. Sounds like somebody.
Okay, we'll just wait a minute. Told you, mate, I should have killed that zombie. I'm just going to peek this hard.
Oh, you're peeking, yeah. If you got that covered, I'm
if you can third person that window.
Yeah.
We would have heard the door open though, wouldn't we?
Did you hit the other guy as well then?
Yeah, and his backpack. His backpack was like hanging out. Because he was third person in. His backpack was just hanging out the side. I shot it. I probably ruined his backpack. Just keep watching that body because he'll probably go for it. I'm not sure if they were fighting or what, but the guy couldn't get in the front door.
Yeah.
I'm not sure if it was the one that we were in before where it was locked or what.
No, that wasn't. That was the one over to our right.
I'm gonna go and kill the zombie quick.
Yeah. What do you say?
Nothing, Harley just nicking my server name on Discord.
What, Neek's God?
Yeah.
Well, I thought you were going to type in this.
What do you reckon? Should we move building? Do you want to move to that one on our right?
The one on the right was all them locked.
Ah, shit. Do you want to go around the back, the one on the right, and try and get in the square one?
Yeah. Sounds like it. Okay. I'm just going to look this side just in case there's a guy.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Or go in the one just past the one that's locked. Same kind of building. With the dead zombies outside of it.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm good to go.
Yeah, cool. Come out the top, yeah. Mm-hmm. Ready?
Don't sprint. Fucking hell.
Yeah, it's locked.
Going out the back here. Here.
Tuck.
Yeah, I literally just done that dude on the doorstep.
Yeah.
And then his buddy was out the back. Fuck knows where he could have gone. Maybe he just ran off.
Maybe he just ran down the airstrip.
Oh, is that you?
Yeah, it's me. I opened it. Oh!
Sure.
I can't duck.
Just get out of the room.
Fuck. You need to bandage me.
I'm injecting you with this bitch. You done it.
My health's proper red.
You're good. You only got shot once, you'll be fine.
With an SVD.
Yeah, mate, you piffed you. How? What? What's your health on? Make sure your food and your water's full.
50.
I've already injected you.
Okay.
Make sure your food and your water's full, otherwise you won't regen. Find out. Let me try and third person.
Yeah, I'm gonna fuck off this SUD. He was just in the building opposite us.
Alright. Oh, yeah, I see the flash.
Stop.
No, you're going to walk in front of it and he's going to shoot you again. Oh.
No.
What was that?
Was that a grenade? I'm watching this door. Okay, you watch the other side.
He langed a little grenade at first, didn't he? Bastard. Oh, he's reloading.
I think he's my side.
He's reloading. Your M4's on the ground, you know, there. Or your SVD. Log? Mate.
Mate, I've got all my stuff on me.
Alright, log then. Your fucking SVD's on the ground here, Dan.
You said M4.
Your VSD is on the ground here, Dan. Come pick it up now. Quick.
I don't need it. No, that's my second one.
Oh, okay. Are we logging then?
No, this door's locked, so his only way in is over there.
Great. Is your food and drink all the way up, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, my health's going up.
I'm a Jibayan. Oh.
I'm lagging so bad.
Okay, soon. Do you want a blood thingy? How fucked
no,
is
not
your
much.
Blood?
I only lost about 50.
Oh.
1%. That knocked a good, like, 50%.
I could hear
off.
Him. I could hear him reloading, like, outside.
Oh, yeah.
Did you hear it? Yeah.
It was my side.
Yeah.
But that's why I...
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just below the stairs by me. But that's why I checked where this door's locked.
Alright, wait, quiet a sec.
He has a Mosin.
Yeah, he Mosin'd your ass.
Yeah, that's why he's doing...
Oh, I see him. He's still running about in there. I think I saw him. Oh, well, killed his mate. Though I think it was those dudes, you know.
Yeah, maybe.
I don't know if he is out your way, you know. It sounded like he was over that way. Like that way.
I don't know.
I think he was that way. I thought I saw him running about, but it might have been a leaf.
Where did you see the muzzle flash?
In
that building
opposite? So from the right, it was like centre window. See the one with like the black thing in it, second floor? Worst thing would be if he got in that square building.
Yeah. Tell me, say if we're going to open any doors, by the way.
Yeah,
cause...
yeah. All of these ones are locked anyway.
Oh, really?
Well, this front one is the balcony one.
Yeah. The one by me is as well. Luckily there wasn't like the SVD or something because that killed me.
Harley's watching, I think. If he's in the snow map mod, it'll be on in 2-7 minutes. No, it's not the one that spawned you at the airfield. It's this is what Daisy does
on.
To you, mate. Sweating out. Doesn't spawn you at the airfield, it spawns you just normal, but 48 hour protect, sweating out, mate. I think he is coming on.
Daisy?
Yeah, I think so.
Yes!
Not sure.
Hey, I'll go and get that SVD then and keep it for him.
He said he was downloading. Yeah, get that SVD for him. Where is this prick, mate? I'm so booked. We can hear you. Wait, stop moving.
Yeah.
Oh no, it's me moving, don't worry. Maybe he shot and then he opened the door and grabbed a load of his buddy's stuff.
Is the guy still?
The dude's dead body is still there.
Alright, have you got a clear view on around there, yeah?
Of that whole building, well, yeah, I've got a clear view. I'm just a bit wary if he gets in that square building. He's got a really good shot.
Okay, what I'm going to do, I'm going to shoot over there with the VSD and just try and like bait him out a little bit, okay?
Don't do it right next to my head though. Oh, he's there, he's there. No. He's there, he's there. Yeah. Chill, chill, don't shoot, don't shoot.
Yeah,
he's
I'm peeking.
Get in cover, he's peeking.
Yeah, I'm literally nowhere now.
He's peeking, I see him. Second window from the right. Yeah, he's peeking. Okay, I'm gonna don him.
Oh yeah, I see him.
Second window from the right, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna prone and then get out of this room if it'll let me. And then if I can get up to this other room, if I can get to this far left room, then I've got a clear shot on him. Oh, he's there. He's running across. Ooh. Trying to bait, I think. Hey, Neven's playing DZ. Alright, he's peeking again. Same window, I think.
Yeah, I see.
Don't peek unless you're like full health. Because if he kills you, that's a dead one.
Yeah.
He's trying to bait.
Oh. Shot him. I got him.
He's dead.
I don't know if he's dead. I shot him, definitely.
I see him. Fucking bollocks. Shut the door. He's not dead.
He's definitely hit then. Should we rush?
No, if he peeks again, I'm gonna kill him. Just wait it out, he's very low health. As soon as he peeks again, he just keeps opening and closing the door, for fuck's sake. Just hold.
Now
just
we're shot, we need
hold.
To be wary of other people.
Yeah, just hold. Oh, there's another dude. There's another, or maybe he, I think he ran across.
Okay.
Pretty sure he ran across. Fucking shit, mate. It keeps in this fucking PUBG shit. So annoying.
What PUBG shit?
Because my gun is so long.
Oh, yeah. It never used to do that. That's a recent thing.
Okay, just watch to see if he bails. Yeah, you watch the right side of the building or watch the left.
Yeah, I'm just trying. Because when I go in this room, I've got...
I can see the metal stairs on the left, so all you need to see is the right side. If you come into like one of the middle rooms. I see him. He's in the far left top room. By the stairs. By the metal stairs, yellow railings.
Okay. So he must be healing.
He's waiting for his mate to come back up to the airfield so he can get the shit. Oh, he ran across. Now he's in the middle.
Our side all the time, yeah.
You what?
Is it in our side of the thing?
Yeah, he's there, you see him. He's trying to bait us. He's second window from the left. Top floor. He just keeps running across through the hallway for some reason.
Oh yeah, I see him.
If you can hit him, like, then I see him. fuck's sake, I really can't get a shot, it's so annoying. He's bomb floor now. He's bomb floor. The room next door, his mate's body is to the left of it.
Oh, he's up top, he's up top. Right side, second window. I've got this right side covered. But we just closed the door. We just opened it.
Yeah, I see him.
There's two of them.
There's two of them.
Yeah. There's a one had a green Alice backpack, and the guy we want had a black, didn't he?
Oh, yeah, there's one downstairs. There's one downstairs. Yeah. See him downstairs.
Okay, I've got the right four windows, top and bottom.
Okay, there's one bottom floor.
Oh, he's just bottom floor, second window in.
Yeah.
From the right. Just close the door.
You see where the body is? He's second window, or he's the window to the left of that. He was aiming up at me.
Wait, what we need to be careful is whether he's doing that, so we're focused on it, and one of them's working the way around.
Nah, it'd be alright. Maybe. I think someone trod on a landmine, you know, because there's no grenades in this game.
Yeah. Oh, it was definitely like a choo-choo. Right.
It was a mad explosion. It was a fucking wamp explosion. It was nuts. If only I could actually fucking shoot this gun. It's so annoying, it keeps doing this shit.
Okay. If Harley's coming on, do you want to back out and we'll meet Harley?
If you want.
Just because we're dead if we die, and then...
Yeah.
We could literally run out, meet Harley, and then come back. Is that you running around?
Yeah, yeah. Chill, chill. I need to fucking turn you down on Discord, because Jesus Christ, I can't hear anything. Bear loud.
Oh, shit, fuck.
Chill, chill. Just inviting Harley.
Yeah.
Alright, mate.
Yeah.
I'm in your server.
Same one?
Yes.
Lit, mate.
Should we run? Greg?
Not out that way.
No, but... Harley, we should come meet you, because we'll probably just end up dying.
Yeah, killed a couple of dudes, but... What do you want to do? Just run across into the forest?
Yep. You ready,
we can like meet halfway. Harley.
Right. Where are you now?
Right, you ready, across to the forest, yeah, go just duck it, mate. This is where we go down in a hail of we're at the airfield. Somewhere.
Northwest. Where what coordinates?
There's coordinates in this though, which is fucking lit, mate.
We should just find each other.
What are you doing?
108.
I'm just grabbing a couple of bits of Harley.
Oh mate, what is that? It's bear shit on the ground.
Wait, yeah. just grab the skull mask and then go.
Alright, we got you a helmet and a fucking mask and shit.
I got you a field vest.
We can get you Gad so quick, trust.
Dude. I got you next to you, dude.
We are pros at this game now, mate. I'm sweated.
Yeah, you've been fucking streaming it a lot.
We've died so many times, but it's just so easy to get stuff now.
You still following, Jack?
Yeah, yeah. What's your coordinates, Harley? What's the first and the last number?
First number is 10831.
Right. Let me just come in.
2713.
Close it when you come in, Jack. What are your coordinates, sorry?
10830 and then 2699. Like the last one.
He's alright at the top of the map.
You're Electro. No, Electro.
Right.
You got good spawn. That's one of the best ones you can get.
Where should we meet?
Halfway somewhere. We met at Moglevka. to Harley, you just need to run directly to 7,500 and then 5,000.
If you like run around in circles for a little bit until one number's going up and one.
Yeah, and then just work out the way in which both of them are going up.
7,500.
Yeah, so you
what
need
number's
to.
What number's that? The last one or the first?
The first one. So all you need to worry about is the first one and the last one. The middle one is your altitude.
Right. What's the first one? Is that north, south, or east,
no,
west?
No, that's the x-axis.
Okay.
So you need to run basically northwest, sorry.
Is it unlimited stamina on this one?
Yeah, unlimited stamina. Right. And when you get a gun, you can hold your breath for unlimited time, mate. So
not,
you just.
Not
fucking rinse. It's sick. Just have some dirty standoff.
Yeah.
Fucking stupid performance.
Yeah, Josh, just turn everything down. It's fucking horrendous. I'm trying to fucking stream this and it's just crust. Like 60 frames.
So bad.
Okay, Jake, should we go?
Yeah, we'll start running towards him.
Wait, let me just look at the direction that we're going in.
Alright, I've got a megaphone as well. We've been talking to people. Like, we're having a little battle, like, across the buildings, and they used the megaphone.
Oh,
I was like, friendly.
I was watching when he killed the dude outside.
Oh, when I murked that dude?
Yeah, when you shot him.
Yeah, mate, I piffed him.
Fucking shot him right in the back. I bet it was well pissed off.
He couldn't get in the door. I think the door was locked.
When did you download it? Just now?
Yeah.
Yes, hardly.
Dan murked a dude as soon as we spawned. Literally, like, we loaded in and we were just in one of them buildings from like previous sesh. Yeah, it's gonna be sick. It's better hard taking on groups of like three or more.
Yeah.
Because what I was thinking, even with the other guy, like what I said that I thought. Wait, just be careful, AJ.
It's hard.
What I said, like what I thought they were doing. Oh shit! If I'm used to this, wait a minute.
What, trying to like debate us so that we weren't, we were shooting at them and not thinking about. I think that's why a lot of the doors were locked, you know? Because people were worried about getting fucked in the arse.
Sorry, I'm just gonna switch on.
What was that noise?
It's my,
shit, that is AIDS.
It's my glass rubbing against my windshield and my mic.
Like that SpongeBob episode where he's got fucking squeaky boots.
The boots.
Drive Squidward nuts.
Have you still got the SVD, Dan?
Yeah.
You got your SVD as well. One taps, mate. That's what I've donned to that dude with. Just fucking shot him in the fucking back. Murked.
Yeah, don't worry about looting. Just
yeah, we got so much food.
Alright.
All you need is a backpack, pretty much.
So where am I heading?
Bear, am I?
So, 7,500 and then 5,000. Alright, Jake.
Yeah, Dan.
This is literally the way everyone like runs up.
We naughty way.
Hopefully we see some dudes then and we can I can put a backpack full of shit in my hands.
Beep
then.
Hope, how's it going, my dude? How are you today? Just playing DayZ on stream.
DayZ.
DayZ.
It's not bad.
Good man, it's good here.
Oh, where's that? That's...
Oh, you streamed today, nice.
Stark, yeah.
What did you, what did you play?
Thank you.
You know, those dudes were probably... the same dudes that we let go.
I don't know, because we killed one and there were still two of them there.
Or, actually, you know what, I think, so, the dude that I killed was definitely one of them, 100%,
Total
without
War,
a doubt.
Warhammer.
He was wearing the same clothes. But
45 minutes.
Yeah, okay, I don't want to go in this military base, so let's just cut around the right.
But he, so there was two of them, and then he was trying to, because that guy was trying to, like, third person peek around this corner, and there was another dude around the corner. I think they were fighting, because before I killed him, there was like a few shots.
There's a zombie here, just come around the right. Yeah, I know.
So I think it was those two dudes that we let go fighting another three. that were the dudes in that house.
Yeah. Now at 9.
Oh, there's a guy. There's a guy there.
Where? Can you see
just
him?
Just coming through the gate. Yeah. Well, I did see him.
Alright, let's run this way then. Run
don't
right.
Run in the field.
Just run right.
No. Just keeping these tree line. Oh, there's fuck. No point in us dying.
Snipe him, mate.
Didn't you hear him shoot?
Him up.
Yeah, he shot up, but I didn't see him.
Yeah. He was.
Oh, there's
just
there's a flash there. There's a flash right there. See the flash?
Oh yeah.
On our left.
Yeah, that wasn't the guy I saw. The guy I saw ran out.
I think there's a dead body there.
Let's just run this tree line.
You watch us catch some dude drinking out of the fucking thing. Don't know.
Hear shit in the forest.
No, the guy, you know there's a break in the wall by the military base?
Yeah.
A guy just ran out of there. Obviously because he saw the zombie disturbed.
Oh.
And then I just fucking cut a right.
I know.
I was like, nope. mate, you could literally just be chasing us.
I think he killed someone. He definitely killed someone. There was a body there next to that flash.
Yeah, but the flash means he shot.
What do you mean by like muzzle flash?
So basically there's a glitch at the moment. If you... It's not as bad as the no sound gun shit, but if you shoot and you don't have a silencer or a flash hider or something like that on, then you... Like the animation for the muzzle flash where it lights up the room or lights up the area,
right,
it stays
the left of this bar.
There.
Oh my God.
So there's like a light. I don't know. It's not that bad. We've all got suppressors, so it's calm. Like it doesn't
it's
happen
so
to
broken,
us.
Man.
But it's pretty fucked. So like that's how you can just. It's quite easy if someone you can't shoot. Really, unless you know you're gonna kill them.
It sounds
come in this building.
Glitch in PUBG, where your guns like float in the air when you switch weapons.
Yeah, it's kind of like that. Well,
there's two guns there.
My dude's fucking thirst.
Yeah, I know. I'm just in this building.
Yeah. Sprinting, boy.
Oh, we're still making our way down.
Running through the forest. What's your first coordinate now?
3,600.
No. But so you're heading to 7,500 as well.
We'll get there. The problem is we're now running in the opposite direction.
Are you going to the coast then?
Oh mate, all my shit's ruined.
Why is it ruined? Because you got.
Oh, fuck.
Don't take anything off.
No, I won't.
Do you want me to put it back on? We're running to the coordinate that you're trying to get to. It's halfway between us.
Alright, cool. I'm almost there now.
Because if you ran all the way, it would fucking take hours.
It's on the coast, isn't it?
Where?
No. What, we're meeting?
What's the last coordinate?
5,000.
Okay.
So you should be running inland.
No.
Yeah. First coordinate is 8,700.
No, 7,500.
Yeah, I know. I'm just saying it's 8,700 now.
Oh, yeah.
Got a helmet and a backpack.
Jeez. Cool. What helmet you got?
It's just a green one. Motorbike.
Little builder helmet.
Yeah.
I got you a tactical one.
Oh shit. What, have you got like some hench backpack to fill the shit in?
Nah, I'm just holding my gun in my hand.
Oh, okay.
I don't like the WAMP backpack.
Oh
scroll
man,
down.
Stuttering is awful.
Let's go.
What the fuck is this?
Literally bang all your settings on low.
I have pretty much, right. Everything's on low.
See you later.
I just want to check this dude weren't following us.
Nah, he's not. He killed the dude. Oh. He killed him. His dead body was there. The guy that we ran past. Just go straight to Harley.
Yeah, it's this way.
What's the last coordinate again? 5,000.
5,000, yeah.
Give us another shot.
Well, this is open. Running for an open field. About to get sniped. Haven't got any more drinks left.
Server restart 15 minutes.
Yeah, it's alright.
Haven't we had like seen 3 restarts today or something?
Yeah, mate, we've played this so much today. We started playing at 12. Well, like 1.
Hopefully there's a tap here. That building, so I'm gonna check it.
You have 4 water or something in your bag? When
I had
you start?
I had two coats, so I've drank them already.
Oh, well.
Oh, never mind, I just found another one.
You'll be alright, you'll be able to make it to us, it's not
Pepsi Cola.
It doesn't go down as fast, I think.
Are you on a modded server? Yes. Yeah, I'm on a high loot server.
What is the, can't even remember what the things are. Like the mods on it.
It's like, isn't it vanilla, but it's just the loot that's turned up.
Oh, and it's day. It's day all the time. Which is good. Sometimes it like glitches and it goes to night, or like the sun sets, but then it just pings and then goes day.
Good. Whoa. Wish it has an auto run button.
Mm-hmm.
That's the thing this game needs.
That wouldn't be any fun though, would it?
Yeah, because holding shift is fun.
Mm-hmm.
Arthritis in your little finger.
Yeah, trust me.
Almost there.
Come on, Bam, what are you doing? I'm stopping and starting, man.
You are?
Your dude just stops and puts middle finger up.
Yeah, I have no idea why I did that. It wasn't me.
Sort of first coordinate pretty much there, I just need to do the last one.
Yeah.
We'll literally meet you and then just go straight.
So you just need you just need to run across there. Yeah.
So where is it we're meeting exactly?
Maglevka was it called? Moglevka.
Okay.
So what's our coordinates exactly, Jay?
4,898, 7,489. Hold up, Dan, don't start running yet.
Well, I'm
not.
Okay, we're probably about nearly halfway to you, honey.
Man, his coordinates fucking spaz me out. Like, one, the coordinate's 7,500, the first one. Trying to get the last one to go up, but all the others just keep moving as well.
Don't worry
so
about
it. So you need to literally, you've got the X along, so you don't need to run sideways. You literally just need to run up. Oh, there's a guy here, Jake, get in the bush quick. Get in the bush quick.
Where is it?
guy right in front of us.
You done him or no?
No.
Who's he?
He's strafing.
Can't see him.
Oh, fucking hell.
You're
follow
alive.
Me, follow me. Yeah, follow me.
Yeah, I'm on you, I'm on you. Where is he?
Right
is
here.
That dude right in there? Can't even see him, mate.
I think he's in that bush.
Get my SVD out. Can't even see him.
Run, run, run. Server restart in 10 minutes.
Did he run away or what?
He was right. He was strafing away.
Away. But then,
yeah, but then I think he stopped. I think I must have hit him though, because he was literally on us. Like that was so weird.
I'm down the hill quite a way now. By the way, I can see you just proning like out in the open. It's so great.
No, I'm behind a rock.
I know, but still, like, there's no grass covering you.
There is, there's three bushes in front of me.
No, no, well, they despawn when you go far away. Can't notice where he is.
I found there.
Okay.
Oh,
you're right, they
village,
do. The bushes don't despawn there.
Yeah, they go all scuffed and you can just see right through them. Come on.
Should we just run?
Let's go, just come down this way. Just come down this
way.
So we're gonna get donned otherwise.
I might have killed him, to be honest, like.
Nah, your bullets were hitting that bush. The bush is just like. The bush was stopping that thing.
Oh mate, if that's so OP, if a bush stops a bullet.
Well, I don't think it does, I think you were just missing.
Mate, that was so weird though. He was literally just running.
Should have ran up to him.
I don't know how
sprayed him.
I don't know how he didn't see us though, not gonna lie.
Well,
oh wait,
we
there's no PvP here anyway.
Yeah mate, deep.
We're not actually meant to.
I know, but still, you can still kill, I think.
Oh, someone's
just
made a little place here. Fortified this building. Like a fence. Didn't even realise.
He was up more that way, down to your left. Like, all the way to your left. Are you looking in the wrong direction? That way.
Oh, right. Yeah. Yeah, you're right. He didn't look like he had anything on him, to be honest, anyway.
Was he?
Yeah.
Alright, let's roll. Come on down, let's go. It's wasting time.
Wait, Harley, you can meet us up a bit more, actually, then. If you go to 6,500, then 6,000.
Alright.
And then we'll be, by the time you've done that, we'll be there at the same point.
Alright, yeah, I do need to check some buildings because I need a drink.
Yeah, fine. I don't know if he saw us and was like, no.
He was like, nah.
Like,
nah, mate.
He went, nah, fuck that.
Not fuck that shield.
I don't know
did
why.
Did you not see him at all then?
I didn't see him all.
Pardon?
I didn't see him all. Did he just drop prone or something, or did he just run away?
Oh, yeah, boy.
He was just strafing.
Like, as soon as he saw us, he ran away from us or what?
No, he was just running. He was literally running in the opposite direction we were, and he just, like, ran past me.
What, ran, like, across you?
Yeah.
Like really close to you. Like 2 foot from you or something.
No, probably like 5 meters.
Mate, I'm telling you, that's where you need the fucking combat sight. Because you could have full autoed his ass, mate. Next time, just go in like the hipfire thing. Just full auto.
Yeah, I probably should have done that to be honest, yeah. Oh well. He literally didn't look at anything on him.
You having a laugh? Oh, got Mosin.
Yeah, boy. He's scared already. Can have
got ammo for it as well.
Can go double sniper.
What was on that?
So.
Oh, take that.
Do you want a great helm?
Really need a drink though.
Or do you want a tactical helmet? I'll bring it and then you can choose. Alright, we're nearly there. Right. How far are we down?
Well, we're nearly at that, the one 6,500, 600. But we can just keep running if you're gonna die. What's your health on red? Your first.
My first, yeah, but I'm eating this food. I've got to bring it up a little bit.
Cereal box.
See if you can find a tap or something if you're in a town. Like a rather
large
town.
Yeah, there's probably a tap here somewhere. I'm just worried about other people because there was a fortified.
It's only PvP.
No, there is a tap. If you go to like. Yeah, it's only PvP and like the military bases.
Oh, okay. So people can't take damage in towns?
Well, you can get killed, but you can.
But there's probably moderators.
Yeah.
Because it's like one of the biggest servers.
Oh, okay.
There is a tap. There's a big shop in the center of the town.
Oh, there's a dude. There's a dude, Dan. Dan.
Oh, where?
You're my dude. There's a dude right there. He's running towards us.
Trust no one.
Yo, my
no
dude.
Prisoners.
Hello. There's no PvP in this area anyway, dude. Don't know where he's gone. I have no idea where he went.
I'm good.
Let's keep going.
I hate it when that fucking happens. Dan's just like stood up. Like out tabbed. Fuck knows where he is. He was sprinting towards us though. He was full on sprinting.
Dan, what coordinates did you say?
6,500.
We're literally there now.
Oh yeah, we are, yeah.
6,000.
What am I doing? Starving. Starving is red. My health's going down.
Just wait, don't you?
Wait, Dan. I need to eat. I need to eat real bad.
Okay.
Is running?
No. Just get the shit out of me. Drop my AK. If you go in a bush, by the way, don't drop stuff in the bush. Because it can disappear sometimes. Gets like stuck on top of the bush for some reason.
What the fuck?
I mean, you shouldn't really be dropping shit in bushes anyway. Yeah, he was. He had the same.
Yeah, but I mean, in real life, bushes don't swallow up guns, do they?
Yeah, true.
No, you can still see him. It just doesn't let you pick him up for some reason.
Yeah, but, I mean, yeah, but what's seeing them gonna do? You need to pick up.
Oh yeah.
I just don't. It just baffles me how there's so many glitches like that.
I don't know. I think it's just because there's so many people on the map and that.
Yeah. I mean, after all these years in development.
Yeah, I was gonna say I don't think it's glitches like there's too many people. I think it's just the game.
Scuff developers.
Yeah, true. I mean, it's a good game.
Yeah, it's a good game, but it's just, I'm just saying, like, it's funny how these glitches just slip their way through the patches.
Yeah,
it's pretty nuts.
And they do a weekly update, and then half the time
then there's another bug. That's what PUBG's like as well.
That's real.
I don't
know. This Flash one has been in for quite a while.
Yeah, that's one. Oh, we missed a log joke.
Since before Christmas.
We'll just get pinged back.
Alright.
Sure, log as well.
Yeah. So it restarts in 1 minute. 9.
It takes about 2 minutes. So. Okay, because we're pretty much, we're next to each other. Yeah.
G, mate. G.
Because, Jake, this is like the main route up to Northwest Airfield.
Is it?
Yeah, that's why we're seeing everyone.
Let me know when it's restarted.
It takes like a couple minutes.
Okay. Oh man. Mate, I tried Resident Evil 4 on professional today. It's fucking hard, holy shit.
Yeah,
I've completed on normal like hundreds, but not hundreds, but like definitely over 10 times. Never tried on the hardest difficulty though.
Fuck that.
Yeah, it's fucking so difficult. Couldn't believe how hard it was. Finished Resident Evil 7 on the hardest, but that took some real perseverance.
Should do all of them, no hit.
Oh, for fuck's sake, yeah. Some people have done that, you know.
The dude did, you know, the guy that did the Dark Souls trilogy, no hit. He did it again this month.
Yeah. It's mad.
Or. Not, it was last month even, so he did it twice in a year. Madness.
Well, just no hit, man.
Don't get hit.
Oh, right, like you don't
like,
get hit.
At all, yeah. But they're just mad neeks, they know like exact second to press every button.
Crazy
of, like,
how
every boss.
For, like, yeah, for every boss and all the move sets and shit. It's crazy.
It's mental.
It is a bit mad.
That fucking following thing. There you go. Wow.
Yeah, it's a joke.
Does it make the noise as well?
Yeah, I had to like edit the sound, like the audio file, so it synced up with it. Fucking jarring. Took ages. I've got it. I think I got it as close as I could.
Was it the guy who picked the summer?
Guy that pops up. What's the dude's name?
Wally.
And then
Wally.
Wow.
Like pops up in the corner of my webcam thing. It's like synced up sound effect. Had to get a GIF and then get the audio file and try and sync it up.
Come on, game.
Is it back up?
No, he does so tough on us.
No, it's not on yet. If you just hit the play button on the main screen, it goes into the server. Yeah.
What was that, Jake? If you click play on the main screen, it goes into a server.
No, it goes to the like your last played server, so the one that we're on.
Oh, okay.
Alright, I'm in the queue. It's back up. Mate, you know they make fucking Warner Brothers that own Friends, the TV show, make $1 billion a year from repeats. Repeats.
What?
Repeats.
That's crazy.
And the cast get 2% of that.
Yeah, how much were you saying Netflix paid for?
So you get $15.9 million each. I don't know. I'm not sure.
Netflix had to pay.
They had to pay a shitload to keep it on there. I think they were gonna take it down. Alright, I'm in.
Oh,
it's a cow. Well, it's not a deer.
Mate, why is it taking so long to get in?
I'm gonna kill a load of these deer.
Netflix paid $100 million.
Mate, that's not even
pocket money, innit, Jake?
Yeah, that's fuck all for Warner Brothers, innit? Make $1 billion a year on it.
Did you see our Irish couple that won £115 million?
Yeah, mate, they shouldn't be fucking
They shouldn't be going on fucking news outlets doing that shit, mate.
Select, mate.
They're gonna have everyone like sending messages, blackmails, fucking threats, all sorts of shit.
They said they were gonna make a list of 50 people in their family that they'd give money to.
I should have just did it anonymously.
Yeah, no.
That's what I would have done. If I ever win the lottery, I ain't telling anyone. Not even my fucking parents.
LOL.
I'll just sling them like a few million each and I wonder where it come from.
Open the bank. I wouldn't tell no one, I'd just send a load of money to people and then they'd just open their bank like, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Come on, Dan, where are we going? Lead the way. Should we do it?
I'm just looking at the map.
There's a hot bar as well, if you press the tilde key, the one next to one.
Is that what it's called?
Yeah.
You can put stuff on that and it gets bigger depending on like how many slots you have and like your clothing and that.
Cool.
It always starts, it's night time, doesn't it, and then it'll ping in a minute, so...
Yeah. It's, I don't know, it's like morning for me, kind of.
Yeah, it's morning. By the looks of that.
Was it dark for you, Dan?
It's darker than normal, yeah.
Is this mountain, that green mountain?
No. Here you go, we're here,
that,
are we?
That green mountain is
PvP. I'm almost there.
Yeah, let me check where green mountain is, actually.
I think it's that one with the castle on it, isn't it? Straight ahead of us.
No, that's fuck all. That's fuck all like that place. Green mountain.
Green mountain. Glasses on.
My glasses. Glasses.
The coordinates of Green Mountain are 3,600, 9,300.
That is far away.
3,600.
Oh yeah, I see the town.
I'm up at the town now.
Just heading in. Oh yeah, I see you in the distant grass.
Oh, it's by Vibor or something.
Yeah, I can see you.
Yeah, no, it's fuck all of that. That castle over there. Who can you see, Holly? Me or Joke?
I don't know, it's just someone stood in the grass.
Oh, I'm running.
Yeah, those shots.
Who's shooting me?
I ain't shooting anyone.
Oh,
I'm shooting.
Don't hear
it's probably
shot.
A.
It was silent.
It's probably a zombie. So you down there, try and pass me.
Whoa, I heard that.
Yeah. That's Dan. Mate, that flash.
Right next to you now.
That flash is so
come in here,
Harley.
What, can you see the flash then?
Yeah, I saw it just then.
Yeah. So it's when you don't have a silencer. Come in here, hon. Close the doors.
Need to get a silencer for that SVD, boy. I'm coming over, hold up.
Now give me fucking money, dickhead.
Oh, yeah. Whoa, fucking hell, you're trying to kill me.
Bear, that's even louder. I'm gonna drop you best shit.
Right. Maybe hold it.
You can have that
shit.
Or that and put that on.
Fucking great helm.
Should we go up there actually? Hey, there's a Mosin up there. There's two Mosins.
Do you need Mosin ammo? Or you got some?
I've got 11 bullets.
There's five more.
Oh shit. Cheers.
Guys, zombies.
Oh mate, what are you doing?
Wait, stop shooting, stop shooting.
Get the shit out of me, dude.
You getting attacked?
Fucking hell. Melee weapons, guys.
Fuck me.
What's this stuff on the ground?
Yeah, that's all your shit. There's an SVD there.
Oh shit.
Field vest. SVD is better than the Mosin.
Is it? What ammo?
Yeah, it's way better. Same ammo.
Same. Oh, yeah. Okay.
I'm not sure if you can unload the Mosin though. There's a fountain out here as well.
Cool.
If you need to fill up.
I don't even have a bottle.
I ain't got a spare one.
Cool.
No. We've got stuff you can share those now.
Yes, come Orienteering compass. The fuck is that? Oh jeez.
Fucking freezing, it's insane. Oh my god. The game just keeps freezing, ooh. It's horrible.
Mate, Jesus Christ.
Mate, stairs are so glitchy, man.
Just gotta not sprint down them. You always fucking sprint down them. Now we all look the same, look.
Oh shit.
We've all got goggles and skull masks.
Where's the fountain?
This way.
Zombie.
Okay, I'll get out.
What if I can shoot?
It's gone. I got so much pistol ammo. If there's any zombies, I'll just shoot them with my pistol.
Is it crashed? I think I've crashed. Oh, no.
No, you're
zombies glitched. Zombies like glitched and yeah, what the fuck? This is bad. What's going on?
I'm glitched as well, actually. I can't. You know when it says F and stuff? I haven't got that.
F's in the chat, boys.
Hard rip. All around.
Alright, I'm locking. Or have I just turned it off?
Turned what off?
You know when it comes up and says like F and that, I haven't got like all of that.
What,
you know
what?
Where it says like F to open door and shit like that.
You probably turned it off, there's none of your HUD there either. Is your like thirst thing and your food thing?
Oh no, no, no. How would
you turned it off? There's a hotkey, but I can't remember. Go in your thing, go options, game, and then and then HUD, show HUD.
Are we? What I did. Okay, boys, is it back up?
Some mad bright light over
there. Yeah, what was.
I don't know. It might just be the sun.
It's no sun. Oh, the sun's just starting to light up, yeah. Oh, this is a car as well, aren't
they? Really?
No.
Oh, there's a water bottle here for you. Can fill this up.
No, you haven't been, you haven't played since they had cars, have you?
Oh yeah so
I have.
Come, is that
not driven one, no,
you,
so Harley?
Far. Yeah, come back. Get your bottle. Fill it up at the tap thing.
I didn't think you'd played the full game.
Yeah. I came on it and I was like, oh, nothing's changed, and then stopped playing it.
Nah, these cars are kind of mental. It takes a little while to get it done. But once you have one, it's fucking sick. So sick. You can literally wreck it.
They're really
like
fun to like crash into bridges and shit.
Shut up, Dan. I was ragging it, yeah. I was going full speed in fifth gear.
Oh, there's another bottle here.
135 kilometers an hour. Like, fast as you can go. The engine was about to explode. It was so loud.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
And then I hit a bridge. And totaled the car, and we
how
were stuck. We were stuck at the bottom of the map. 135, I think.
Fucking hell. Harley, do you wanna suppress it for the rest of the day?
Yes.
Okay. Still got that. Did you find another bottle? Or?
Yeah, I tried another one.
You need to make one for yours, Dan, as well.
I made one for mine.
Oh, look.
I think it's on the floor, Hunter.
Yeah. Yeah, now we can't get baited by the flashes. Well, someone's dude is bear hungry. Is that you, Dan?
Yeah, it's me.
Let's go and don some dudes. Do you want to run up the same way we were going? And see
yeah, and we'll go to that.
Fuck those dudes up.
Yeah, we'll go to that military base. The, you know, the triangle one, quick.
Mm-hmm. Hopefully that prick's there.
Did you definitely see that dead body then?
Yeah, 100%. There was a flash, and then there was a dead body next to it.
Okay.
One hunter. If you, is your reticle on that scope of the SVD red?
No.
Okay, put this, if you take the scope off of it and put that battery in it, it should go red. Which makes it a ton easier to see.
Oh shit, yeah, I was meant to take the sight off. Fuck's sake.
Off the SVD?
You got free sight.
Lol.
You want it back?
Yoink.
No, it's college.
Nah, you got another scope anyway, haven't you?
Yeah, well, not on my SVD, but I don't really. I'm not bored by using it.
To be fair, the SVD might be sick to rinse out with close range. Because it is, like, one tab. So you could just spray, like, hipfire. Just yeah. Squeeze the fucking left mouse click.
Yeah.
All you need now is a it's a joke, isn't it? Is a press vest.
Yeah.
Fucking leans. if you run and go like.
Take it back now, y'all.
And go like this.
What the fuck?
Like lean whilst you're sprinting. I can't do it. I ain't got enough fingers.
Like it looks like one of those disabled kids at school.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You're like, meow.
Fucking hell, that's deep.
Yeah, funny. You look like you got like scoliosis in your back or something. Fuck's sake.
I'm Naruto.
Yeah.
Holly, you got room to take a what gun would you want? An M4 or an AK?
Have you got an AK, mate? Take an AK.
M4.
No, I'm gonna get rid of a couple. Alright, I'm gonna drop two mags for you.
Right. AK's better, trust.
Is it?
Yeah.
No. I always prefer the
gun's a gun,
and Dan wants the AK, innit?
I prefer the M4.
You have the M4 and I'll have the AK if you want.
No, I don't have one. I mean, just take the mag so when we get one.
Alright, yeah.
Because I was going to drop the mags.
True that.
Right. Yeah.
Because I've got a load.
You're hoarding like 30 mags again. Last time. Last time he died, yeah. I walk onto his body and his backpack's just full of like 30 mags. And he's just using like one of them each time and then reloading it.
Whoops.
2 seconds, I'm just sorting my food out. You got enough food, Harley?
I have one pair. Can
of beans in
there. And peaches and beans, yeah, I'll be alright.
Oh,
give me a second.
I got this, mate. Have a bang on this, really.
Hold on, I'm old tab.
Hello, anybody there?
Oh, Jake, I'm gonna drop you some AK, mate. AK, mate.
It's lit, boy. Ooh,
do you want the duct tape?
Steak knife. Nah, I've got a full one. Goes down a lot slower than it used to.
Oh, yeah. You used to only get like 2 uses out of it.
Mm.
No, you get like basically unlimited.
It's fucking lit.
I'll check some more AK, man.
Jeez. Look. See Jack Black's YouTube video today.
Still not checked it out.
Jablinski Games. It's well good, mate. It's actually well good.
Is that?
Jack Black's just better funny. Like,
yeah. I don't like him.
Oh, mate, he's better funny.
How do you not like Jack Black, man? He's fucking.
I don't know, I just find him really cringe.
Nah,
it's so joke.
It's borderline cringe, but it's just like you gotta accept that that's what he's like, and then it's bare funny. He goes to this like pinball place in Las Vegas because it's all just games and that, isn't it?
Yeah.
I think he's gonna be doing better like old school games and shit because it's like to take probably. The piss, I think.
Sounds pretty joke.
Take some rags as well there, Harley.
Some cum rags.
Yes.
Will we need duct tape anymore?
Nah, I've got one anyway. Just leave it, it's cool.
Alright, cool. Alright, I'm sorted.
Let's go.
Got three backpack.
Let's go.
Oh, mate, I need to do backpack, to be fair. Okay, the coordinates we're heading to now is...
Your backpack damaged. It looks fucked, yeah. To be fair.
Alright, 6-2, 6-2.
Let's fuck some shit up now, mate. Okay, this is what happens when we're trying to find the way we're going. Dan runs in circles for a bit, and then we run in a straight line.
There should be a helicopter crash site just down here.
Zombies.
You're right, it's actually up close, the A target is so hard.
Yeah, mate, I wouldn't use it. I'd get a sight for the SVD and then get a combat sight or something. Or if you can find a reflex, so sick.
Not here.
All these backpacks everywhere.
There's a backpack there. Shit.
Where?
Yeah, mountain backpack here. It's not
here. Oh shit. I need a backpack.
It's damaged. Oh, there's a dude up there.
Where?
Is that a dude or is that a zombie?
That's a zombie.
Oh. Is there another backpack somewhere?
Nah, it's just this one. Ooh. I thought the rock was a backpack.
Fuck me.
Mine's ruined, should I take that?
Nah, just keep your one on this, Calm. We'll find another field one. I don't see the point in like the backpacks ruining and that. Because you can just still keep it on. I feel like it should fall off of you or something.
5572. Okay, so the town's that way, so we need to run this way.
Squad goals, mate.
Mate, it's just like, you know, in the two towers, Lord of the Rings.
Fuck's sake.
Lord of the Rings, 9/11.
The fourth unmade film.
Fucking hell.
9/11 remaster.
Why is it like the Twin Towers then? Something about the trees
like,
or something.
No, you know when Gimli, Aragorn, and, Legolas are like running over the hills, chasing the orcs. It's like fucking us three.
But the orcs in our situation are,
angry. They're taking the hobbits to Isengard!
Angry Germans.
Yeah, no, angry Russians.
Yeah. Ooh, I hear a... deer.
Have you seen any of the wolves yet or anything?
The wolves, like, the fortifications?
No, wolves, like zombie wolves.
No.
They're zombie wolves.
You see, because Brad put up that he got killed by them, but we haven't seen any.
They must just only spawn in forests.
Yeah.
But when I was watching The Running Man once, and it was in this building, and there was a wolf outside.
Was it? Like, during the day, or?
Yeah.
Shit.
It was fucking scary.
There was a dude in that forest, but...
It might be like the left side, because that's like the hunting area, isn't it? It might be, and he was over there.
Your dude did a roll.
We might.
You can go third person on this server.
Bad roly polies.
This is where we saw a guy, Jake.
Yeah, you know that guy that you saw? Sprinting out for a. He scared the shit out of me, you know. He was just running full pelt.
Was he bare clothes?
He was just running full pelt with no gun.
This is where we just
see
him naked.
He was about so from.
You see his character naked running about.
Yeah.
And blending in with the environment.
He was about from me to Dan away. He was about that far away and he was just running full pelt. He had no gun on his back. He must have had.
Oh, mate, the other guy was closer to me, like. Bear with.
Scared with shit. Anything can happen. See, this is where it happens again. Dan just taps out standing up, and there'll be a dude.
This is where he gets sniped.
Yeah, there'll be a dude that just runs like out of nowhere. Gotta stop doing that, mate. Oh. Books me out every time. Shits me up. Mushroom there.
Ooh, psychedelic.
Bastard.
What was it you did the other day?
Yeah.
And I was like,
is it the trousers or something? Or like the press?
I
vest?
Don't want to know. It sounds like it's going somewhere. I don't want to know.
No. In the game, not real life.
Right.
And I was like, I was just doing it and like about to pick it up, and he just comes and grabs it.
I yoinked it. Yeah. I can't remember what it was.
You're both the biggest fucking loot whores ever, you know?
Is it a suppressor or something? Well, I just I do it to Dan because he does it to me.
PUBG.
Yeah, well, he's got to be done really, isn't it?
I think Dan's the biggest loot whore in DayZ and Jake's the biggest loot whore in PUBG.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
See a compensator in PUBG with Jake about it, it ain't gonna last long.
It's life or death.
You gotta fucking grab that shit immediately.
My aim is shit without
zombie,
a comp.
Yeah.
Mate, the server restarts every 6 hours and we've seen fucking 3 restarts.
Jeez. You've been playing it all day?
Yeah. We started at 1.
No comment.
Fucking hell.
It's nuts. Worth it.
To be fair, it's quite addictive.
Yeah.
Although I was just thinking my back is kind of starting to hurt. Sitting here for days.
Pardon? Are you playing on a laptop?
No.
Oh. That's where you were before, weren't you?
No, I haven't played on a laptop.
Oh.
Nah, he's got his 1060 in his shitty PC, isn't he?
Oh, yeah.
He was saying it's gonna upgrade.
Yeah. Get 1080, mate.
There's, well, he's gonna.
I don't play enough to upgrade my.
I've got a spare motherboard, and he's got the 1060 6GB,
yep.
And then he's got the DDR4 already, 8GB.
Yeah.
So, all you need is a processor. I said wait till those new Ryzen ones. They leaked him the other day, actually. Like yesterday.
Yeah. Oh,
it's
really?
There's a 3800 it's like 16 cores, I think.
Is it still pretty dark?
I've not seen any news on that yet. I'll have to have a look.
It was on Reddit,
16 cores?
Yeah, so there was 3800X, which is 16 cores. 3700X, which is 12 cores.
Why so many cores?
3500X, or no. 3600X, which is 12 cores. And then 3500, which is 8. Like the one below that is 6.
Did it say what the clock speed was on it?
Yeah, all of them, some of them go past like 4 gigahertz.
Really?
Yeah, it's
what,
nuts.
Base?
Pretty much, like, I think, I can't remember exactly, there's a picture, and it was, I think it was on like Linus Tech Tips as well, made a video about it, so it's pretty legit. Yeah, I think most of them go over 4 on base, I might be wrong, or like all of them boost over 4. Definitely.
Oh shit.
It's kind of nuts.
Might be pretty good then.
Hmm.
Would they work on this chipset?
AM4? I'm gonna, they're staying with it. I'm gonna wait till they come out and then get a 2700X.
Yeah.
Save some peas in it.
For what I do, I don't know if I'll notice like an upgrade.
With you definitely will with that. That card is getting bottlenecked disgustingly with that CPU.
What CPU have you got?
The FX8350 or something.
It's like an 8 core, but it's well old.
I used to have it.
Yeah, I think it was terrible. The one you used to have,
It's not very good, man. Like, definitely go up to like AM4 or something if you're gonna get a Ryzen.
Yeah.
It's probably one of the best additions I made to the PC, but the problem with it is that you've got to replace the motherboard and the RAM and everything.
Well, he's got DDR4 already. Oh, this is what he died before, Dan.
Yeah.
That dude. Mate, I was stuck in this tower, Harley.
Oh,
what?
Fuck.
No, no, it's not open. It's not open. It's not open.
What, the bear trap?
No, it's not open.
Oh, shit. What, sure, did you just, mate, fucking get your legs chopped off?
No,
right,
mate, it's
now?
Not open. There's a full...
Dan just jizzed his pants.
Mate, yeah. There's a full canteen.
Oh, 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 oh! Because I just saw it as I was going, and I was like, it wouldn't fucking stop going up, and I was like, oh, mate, don't let this be the end.
Mind out, Dan. I got a canteen for you, Holly.
Oh, shit.
Jeez,
there you go, mate.
Mate.
It was full.
Oh,
well,
yeah, shit. Why didn't I give you the bottle? Why did I make it into a silencer?
I got him on before.
Doesn't matter, I got... Yeah, I
Oh, had you gotten your one before?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay. I didn't even think about you.
Alright, this is where it gets fucking lit, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I remember this place. This is where we had that crossfire of that dude in the ghillie suit.
Yeah, he went over that way, and then we were trying to kill him, but he just ran off.
Is it much darker than normal?
Hey, man, how are you doing? How was your day?
It is darker than normal in this, but I think it's just, like, foggy.
Shit,
last time we were here, Dan was down here, like over there in the road, and then I was up here, up the watchtower, and a dude came from like, he came from like, over the other way,
and just, like, sat by
Dan
the
just
waiting for Jake to...
Dan just ran up to him and went, and then just got killed. Dan got killed instantly, and I was just sat up there like.
What, some dude ran up to Dan?
Yeah.
No. My gun jammed. You did.
Basically,
you literally, you left out the most important bit
basically,
of the story.
The guy was stood here, like, because he knew I was up there, and he was waiting for me to come down. And then Dan just goes like this. He runs straight up to him.
I did one shot.
Was it with
a
pistol?
Fucking jam. No, round four.
He runs straight up
to
him. Just like this. Stands about here, shoots, and it jams. And then he just got donned. And I was stuck up there, and I was like, if the dude came back, I could shoot him. But he was trying to shoot me through, like, the gaps in the wood and that, because he's a fucking noob. And he doesn't know that you can't do that
bullet
in this game.
Bullet penetration? LOL!
Well, he was trying to squeeze me through the little gaps in, like, the planks.
Just add an FMJ in it.
But it just doesn't, like...
Yeah.
It's like a solid texture. And I just... Joke. He ran out of ammo, and then he came around the back here to reload. And I jumped down with my Mosin and no-scoped him.
Oh, mate, we haven't had a gun jam today.
We haven't had a gun jam today, don't say that. What condition's your SVD in?
Worn.
What, mine?
Yeah, have a look if you hover over it.
It's worn.
Okay, if it goes anything lower than that, I've got a kit.
Yeah, we need to.
Alright,
if it's pristine, then it won't jam. And then if it's like the worst condition it gets, the more it jams. And if it's like badly damaged, it just jams. Like, every shot.
You don't need much ammo because you only need
RE4
like one shot.
Yeah, it went really well, thanks. Well, I say really well. I died a couple of times, but then I got to a safe point and I just stopped. I had a bit of a headache, so.
That was a crease today when you're fighting that monster thing.
Oh, what, on Resident Evil 7?
Yeah, the little crackhead that turned into a monster.
Yeah, that was like the final boss on the DLC.
Is that the same one as the one where you play the game sat at the table?
Yeah,
but
the
TVs
what I was playing then was one of the DLCs.
Oh, right. Have you done that bit yet?
Oh, yeah, I've completed the main game, yeah.
Oh, shit.
The dinner table part's near the beginning of it.
Yeah, it's kind of jokes over there. Yo.
You set a landmine here. Where did you do it?
Oh, yeah, I did. Alright, don't go into any building unless, like... I'll show you where it is, and then maybe someone's trod on it already. I hope they have. If it's not there, then someone's trod on it.
Oh my god, the stuttering is so bad in this game.
There's some tactical gloves in here if you want.
Do you get mad stuttering when you're near buildings?
Nah.
When it loads first times. We did when we went to the airfield.
It's a bit like Scum. If someone's loading in the distance, it will. Your dude's like. All over the place though, like when you move and that.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck's going on.
Building over here.
You might
room.
Be. Are you doing like high bitrate stream or something?
It's 6,000, but that shouldn't affect that because it doesn't affect any other game.
I guess. What'd you find, Dan?
Some tactical gloves if you want in the other room.
In this room.
There's also some binoculars. Jake, there's some
cool gloves.
Ammo there if you want.
Cool guy gloves. I'm alright. I got so much. Alright, let's go and see if this landmine's blown up then. So it is in one,
one of
the.
Us treads on it.
Yeah, trust. Oh, fuck. Whoa! It's dude.
Where was he?
Behind this building, we were up. Oh, yeah, I see him. There's two of them.
I see him. He's behind the tank.
I think he hit one of them.
I think I killed one of them.
Yeah, you did. I'm peeking his body now. He's still behind the tank. He's peeking to the right side of the tank.
Oh, bro, I got fucked up.
From your angle.
I'm on like 40 health.
He doesn't know I'm here. Fucking choking to death. Jeez. He's still there. He's still there.
Oh, mate, I'm fucked. I'm just hiding in that room.
He knows I'm here. He's moving. He's going towards a
green building
now.
He's run away.
Yeah, I'm coming back up to you now.
I hit him. Oh.
I don't see him. He's firing now.
No, I'm shooting. That's me shooting.
What, by the green building?
No, I'm by the,
Nice. The gunshots came from the green building.
I'm running back to the container.
Alright, I'm at the container.
Yeah, it's me. Zombie
coming
around.
I'm in the toilet.
Heal up if anyone's fucked. You're not bleeding, are you, Harley?
I'm good. Nah, I did good.
Alright, I think he missed all the shots. I'm not sure if I killed his buddy or not. He's ran all the way down far side of that green building, yeah? See the green building to the right? I see him running off. He's on the right. You see this white tank on our right?
Yeah.
You see the concrete wall to the left of it? He's behind that.
Oh, okay.
He's injured, though.
Should we go wide?
If you
left
want.
Side, right side? Which one?
Right side. If you... Can you... No one got hit, right? Everyone's cool.
I did.
I'm good. I haven't been hit.
I went down to 40 health.
Alright. He...
I'm up to 60 now.
See, I'm not sure if I killed his mate. Or what.
They're not going to come around left side of this building, are they?
There was only two of them.
Mate, they opened fire quick.
Well, they knew that we were there. They straight up just knew that we were there. They probably heard us.
Yeah, you killed one of them by that tank.
You reckon? Did you see him like fall back?
Yeah,
or?
I saw him die. Yeah, I saw his dead body. I was on the other side of the wall, just peeked over the top.
Oh shit! All right.
Yeah, come over. Oh, is that you, Dan?
That's me.
Yeah.
Yeah, come over.
But I'm still quite injured.
I ran down this way and I could see him over this wall by this tank right here. I could see his body there, the other dude.
All right. Yeah. He's probably fleeing then.
Yeah, he ran when I saw him. He ran towards that green building now.
All right. Well, we got Harley a shitload of gear then, haven't we? Fuck that guy, mate.
Lord.
They were fucking, like, camping us hard. Pricks.
Yeah.
Mate, I just fucking walked out of that building and just got fucking shitted on.
Yeah.
This is where we hear your mind go off.
Yeah, trust. I sprinted, like, straight up across. And they just started squeezing at me.
Mate, every time I scope in with the scope, my frames just drop horribly. Do you reckon I should run and grab some of that shit?
I'm gonna get to the tank and then see what it's saying.
Alright.
Okay, we're gonna have to check. Have you got anything that will heal me?
Got an auto injector and codeine pills.
Actually, I'll bang some codeine. I've got
those. I have a bandage. I'm running for the loot, boys.
Alright, yeah, just get it. You're good. I'll cover you. Oh no, yeah, you're good. You're good.
Oh my god.
Just try and like pull anything over like shit. Super, super quick.
Doing it, cover me. Lagging. It's fucking lagging. Grab the bullets, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, sometimes things don't go in. It's a bit annoying. I think he fled, you know. So do you see this wall? We're at the tank, Dan. But go to the green container, Dan.
Oh yeah, I see it.
You see,
yeah, I see it.
So you see the wall, like here. You see that white tanker there by the building? See the concrete wall to the left of it?
Yeah.
See the container next to that?
Hear movement?
Yeah.
I think it's like a little gap. That green building, Jay.
Okay. I'll die from another shot, so I'm just gonna go and sit in this building.
Yeah, just chill.
There's no point in me dying for
it. Did you bang a...
Grab the AK.
Adrenaline thing?
I've had some codeine. It's going up, it's just slowing it.
Standard suppressor, what does that go on?
Just pick it up. I think it goes on the M4.
Yeah, it does, yeah. Do you want some binoculars, Harley?
Let's get out of there. No, I'm good.
Hey, he's got the Cobra, mate. It's the one.
Boy.
Cobra sight on the AK.
Okay, I'm going to get down to you guys. Are you still by the tank?
Yeah. So. How fucked is that gun?
It's worn.
Alright, so that's good. Do you want to run over to this building?
Yeah, that's where he ran. That's where I saw him run before.
He ran like far away behind that. You see the metal shelter to the right of it? He ran behind that.
Where did the guy die?
Behind this, the grey.
Oh, sure. I mean, I'll take.
Oh, he had better food. Yeah. Mate, he had fucking 3 canteens.
Mate, I'll take the food and then we'll just distribute it in a bit.
Oh.
Gonna get in this green building. Do you have any idea which type of building you've got out of traffic?
I'll let you know. Right. Don't go down there, Holly. That's the way you went. Come around this way. So the dude went, see between these two green containers?
Yeah.
Like,
behind towards there, the furthest container, he ran from left to right.
Okay.
Oh yeah, towards the white, the smaller buildings. He's probably around those smaller barracks.
Yeah,
should we go in this? Because we can get to the roof of this.
Yeah,
just
true.
Just give us a bit of advantage.
There's a BDU jacket in this container if you come in here.
Sorry,
bare spaces. Well, have you, is your one like,
oh, right.
If you've got one that's ruined, just keep it on.
Oh, it's fine, yeah.
Harley,
yeah.
Has one.
Yeah, it's fine.
That takes over the hoodie, doesn't it?
Yeah, just transfer your shit. It's fucking massive.
Okay, should we run in this green building?
Yeah, we can get to like the top floor, can't we? And just have a look.
So you didn't put the mine on the green building, did you?
No. I know exactly where I put it, don't worry. I'll let you know when we're there, don't worry. I won't forget.
Dense boy.
He said.
But did he close this door because he's in here?
Nah, he didn't go in here. I saw him run away. It's calm, don't worry.
Just watch your steps.
Yeah.
We almost trod in a bear trap actually earlier. In another building.
Oh, that was funny, yeah.
It's jokes. It was like placed like so fucking stealthily. Like the corner of these stairs.
Oh no, I bet. Yeah, did you like just run around and then just get caught in it?
None of us hit it, but like, it was close. It was so close.
It's jokes. Yeah, they were like, those two guys were like hiding behind a building, weren't they?
Mm.
And as soon as
they
came out of the building, I saw one of them like peek the corner and just start squeezing.
They probably didn't know there was 3 of us.
No. Definitely not. I reckon they fucking capped it when you started spraying back at them.
Well, sure. Our health's going down.
He's probably hiding in one of these
barracks. I'm back up to 100 now.
Those
Cody must make it go quick.
Let's keep going then.
I want to know how much the damage for each bullet, because I went down to like 40, but I presume some of it
was
squeezed.
Bleeding
as well.
He went full auto. He went full retard.
Yeah, but I want to see how many... I don't know how bullets it
never
takes.
Never go full retard.
It's probably quite a lot.
Dude,
I mean,
playing a black dude.
It was probably an AK. I'm assuming it does more damage, just because it does in PUBG. Alright, that was the way that he went exactly where you're about to run down. He ran, I saw him run between this container and this wall. So I'm not feeling like going that way. I'm going to go back up towards the way we came from.
Thank you for the follow, my dude. Did you like the WoW Wally?
So this barracks here, this barracks here.
Wow.
Yeah.
That I'm stood. This has the landmine in it. Oh.
Oh yeah.
Oh no, I killed someone with it.
Oh fuck.
I must have killed someone with it.
Yeah.
Good stuff. Wow. Yeah, I still haven't perfected like the way it comes up on the screen yet, but I'm gonna get it so it like. Oh, there it goes again.
You guys inside?
Yeah, I am.
Thanks for the follows, guys.
It's an assault backpack, brother.
Yeah, I literally put this landmine like here, like right here on the door.
Right here? Oh, yeah. Well, it's disappeared.
No, you put it, yeah, you put it on the main door.
I put it, yeah, like right here on this door. Like literally right there.
Should I take this assault backpack rather than the mountain one? Oh, it's badly damaged. Fuck
that. The mountain one's like as good as it gets, apart from the one that Dan has.
What else is in a assault? Another assault. Gas mask.
Nah, stay with.
That looks fucking lit.
Stay with the skull one, mate. Skull clan.
Look how lit this looks.
Yeah, it does look kind of cool.
Oh, there's dead zombies over the
Yeah,
side.
I killed him. That was me.
Oh, shit.
Been squeezing up.
Okay.
That was intense.
Yeah, that was pretty mad. I'm surprised we survived that.
Yeah, same. I thought that, like, I don't know, because I got through, and I, like, as soon as I got to the fucking container, and I hadn't taken any damage, I was like, Jesus Christ, like, how am I not dead? Because it was so loud, wasn't it? It was literally like...
Yeah. I still don't trust these barrack buildings after that time.
Oh, there's two gas masks in there, Dan. Come and get a gas mask. Okay. Gas mask crew. Yeah, just got to check like every fucking floor area. Oh.
That was me. Zombie. Shit yourselves.
I was waiting for Dan to go, for fuck's sake!
Who just opened that door? Who should...
That's me. Booting yourself out, mate.
This dude probably ran somewhere and logged.
Yeah, I'm gonna come get one.
It's in that...
Where was it?
It's in that second... Yeah, that one, I think.
Yeah.
Hello, my dude.
Are you my mummy?
Fuck knows where this dude went.
Are you my mummy? That's a fucking... That's probably the creepiest Doctor Who episode ever.
Yeah, no. Christopher Eccleston.
Military pants in the other one.
He was the best. He was the best Doctor.
Holly, there's some military pants in this one.
In this one?
Yeah.
DC pants.
The doors of those barracks were open down there.
That's fine, they're not gonna... Yeah, but you put them on, they're not gonna... As long as you don't take them off.
Yes, yeah, come.
Yeah, that's true. It's
number one rule.
Oh, we went to Prison Island.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, mate, it was mental.
It's good.
Is there anyone there?
There was a massive base on that.
Oh shit.
I'm just in this container over here. Yeah.
Is there like a long bridge that leads over to it?
Just going for a piss quick.
I'm just gonna be you, honey. I'm sorry,
Have we all got a gas mask now?
Yeah. Whoa!
Yes, thank you for the follow, guys. I appreciate it. Very much. Oh, I don't know why the GIF didn't come up correctly. It's meant to come up right about here. It comes up in the corner and says, wow, but it's not doing it properly. I need to reconfigure it. Wow. So yeah, we just had a little firefight.
Just getting a drink, BRB.
Getting a drink?
Yeah, Holly, I'll be up here. Just watch me, yeah?
Yeah, it's cool. Well, I might actually go AFK myself.
You are?
I might get a drink myself.
Oh.
Should we log?
No, because there's always such a long queue to get back in.
Alright, we should be alright here. I won't be long.
Yeah, alright, I'll stay quickly while you go.
Alright, cool. Alright, yeah, I will be right back.
Yep, T.
That's unbelievable. Well, go on. Everyone's not dead, are they?
Jake.
I'm logged, mate.
Me and Harley just died.
Yeah, whatever, fuck off.
No, Jake, I'm being serious.
Okay.
Jake, we went to get drinks.
Mate, I'm watching his stream now. I logged anyway. Oh, you did die. How did you die?
What? Can you go back at all?
Oh,
or?
You did die. How did you die?
What? Can you go back at all? Or?
What are you on about? Can you go back?
I've done clips that you can... I can watch his stream.
Can you go back?
I've done clips that you can...
Send me the clip.
I can watch his stream. No, you have to go on his stream. And just click clip.
Send me the clip. Well, yeah, I know, but you can send me the clip then. It doesn't go back far enough.
No, you have to go on his stream. Wait, 2 seconds. And just...
Mate, I went in the container and I logged. I was like, yeah, fuck this. I just know that something bad's going to happen. Harley's still gone, isn't he?
Yeah.
He's going to be vexed when he comes back. Oh, mate.
It's unbelievable.
It's a crease. Oh, go on. Literally hear the guy in the clip kill you. Everyone's not dead.
Yeah.
I don't think Harley's... Oh, he is dead. They don't find him for ages,
No.
Yeah, whatever, fuck off.
I stayed... No, Jake, I'm being serious. He's getting drinking, I was like, I'll stay here and watch us. Up for like
Jake, we went to get drinks.
Just got shot. Look at Harley's stream.
Literally, as soon as you said we went to get drinks, Harley got killed. Mate, I went in the container and logged out.
Oh, so the guy didn't kill Harley straight. Oh, he didn't kill Harley straight away.
He killed Harley like a couple minutes after. What the fuck? Was it the one dude?
I don't know.
What happened?
I was facing a wall.
Why?
Because we were in the showers. We'd closed the doors and just locked ourselves in the room.
Should have logged, mate. Guess we're playing a different game now then. Holly's not going to want to play this.
Oh.
Oh well, at least I'm not dead. That's what matters. LOL.
Yeah, Holly's not going to want to play, is he?
What's up, man? My mates just fucking died, didn't they? Fucking bullshit. Now we're gonna have to play another game. What game should we play then?
I'll come meet.
Nah, CBA. It's better for game.
Really?
Yeah, let's play Counter Strike. Actually no, fuck that, that went terribly last time, didn't it?
Yeah.
You got PUBG installed? Chloe, what the fuck are you doing, cat? Come here. Mate, you never guess what happened.
What?
Harley, what? Mate. Is Harley there? I thought that was just him picking his mic up. Oh.
No, it was me, sorry.
Have you got PUBG installed?
No. Yeah.
Yeah, I just heard Harley go, no! Yeah, mate, way. Yeah, mate, way.
Mate.
We died.
Mate, I logged off.
We died.
I went for a piss and I fucking logged off. I got up, yeah. I sat in the container. I got up. I went into the toilet. Went for a piss. And then I was like, shit, maybe I should log off. Because I was going to go downstairs and get a drink.
Yeah, that's what I said before I left. I was like, should we log?
And then
I was like, nah.
I came back in and logged.
Someone
I logged off.
Someone clip it. Well, I'm gonna check it out.
They kill Dan, and then, like, a couple minutes later, they kill you.
Bit, yeah.
What?
You hear the guy's shotgun, Dan?
Let's have a look.
It was the same dude, I think.
Play it on your stream.
Hold on, hold on. Yeah, let me get it up quick. I don't know if this will work. I've got the infinite. Yeah, I've got it up. You go on my stream now. But...
yeah, I'm watching. Mate, you look cozy as fuck. Bit of a crease. So you were sat, like, they killed Dan, yeah? And then you were sat in there for ages. And then they kill you eventually after. I don't think they saw you. The dude just squeezes at you.
Oh no! For fuck's sake. You just hear Dan get murked and then they wait a little bit and then see me and fuck me up. Shit. Feels bad. Oh, oh wow. Well. I ain't
PUBG?
Playing anymore, Daisy.
Yeah, we were literally PUBG. Just saying, let's play PUBG. Fuck that shit.
That's pretty funny. Well, thanks for clipping that, gaming man. At least I know how I died now. Fuck's sake. Jesus.
He falls off and dies.
An excuse.
Well, do you know what would piss me off more though?
If you're for sure going to get arrested, might as well get a good video out of it, right? Is that...
if we were.
Yeah, it could have been.
If it was that guy.
It probably, oh, mate. I reckon
right,
it was.
Talk about it. I don't want to talk about it.
Alright. I didn't die.
Can we play the fucking sand map?
Gaming Med.
Yeah, let's play sand map, mate.
Thank your friend for proposing the idea, giving me the idea to clip them.
Well, we both went on the clip thing, but didn't save it. Just to, like, watch it.
Fucking hell.
It's fucking jokes. I knew that would happen. I came in after my piss, like, yeah, I bet
I
we get killed.
I boiled the kettle and I went and had a fag, and I was thinking while I was out there, I was like, guarantee I'll come back and it says he died. I knew. I fucking knew it.
So bad, you know?
Yeah, that's pretty dead. Fuck's sake. Yeah, that's pretty funny.
It says you're all offline today. I don't know why.
What's offline?
So we're going to switch over to PUBG now. After
to a little bit less scuff game. I'm going to take 2 paracetamol and 2 ibuprofen and get off my fucking nut.
Didn't get a word of that, mate.
Gonna take 2 paracetamol and 2 ibuprofen. Drugs.
You still unwell?
Yeah, mate. Shit. It's awful.
So.
I was so tired, yeah, this morning. My body was so tired. Like, you know when you're ill and your whole body's just, like, achy and tired and, like...
fucked.
Yeah. Well, I've got, like... don't even know what I've got, you know. I've got, like, a headache. And then my mum was like, oh, can I look down your throat? Because I always get tonsillitis, like,
yeah,
fucking once a month. And she was like, yeah, you got tonsillitis.
Lol.
And then my fucking, I just got like, that, it's like shivers, but my fucking skin's bare up.
Oh, have you got some nice spots on your tonsils?
Yeah, it's kind of crust.
I ain't got any tonsils, so I don't have to worry about that anymore. Yeah, I got them taken out when I was like 10.
What's it like?
Don't feel any different.
No, I mean when they do it.
Well, I was asleep. They knocked me out. To do it.
Is it?
But afterwards, mate.
Don't they just get a Henry?
It was so sore.
Fuck them off.
Ugh. I don't know what they do. I think they lasered mine off.
Yeah, they get a. They get that hot thing that cauterizes it, and they just burn them off. It's jokes. Yeah.
I had a fucking.
Invite me to.
Yeah,
you?
Hold on.
Sand map, yeah. Fucking sand map. Now I can close this.
I can't invite you for some reason.
Shitty PUBG map.
Gaming Med, can you post your last comment? Because I didn't see it. I refreshed my chat log.
Oh. Yeah, I was only in bed this morning. My body was so tired, but I just couldn't sleep for some reason.
Sure.
I was having like a nightmare, but I was awake.
Yeah.
I felt like I was in like a simulation or something. It was weird.
That is weird.
I was like rolling around in my bed. And I was like, right.
Cheers, Jake.
Yeah, fuck off then. Not joining your shitty party.
You invited Jake. Fuck. Jake declined during the
Literally, it came up and I went, nope. Go on, do it again, mate.
Gaming Med said you can get stomach ulcers from taking too many.
Oh yeah, I'll be alright. Don't worry.
Just I've got it. Just take 10 of each.
No, I got it. I got it spaced apart enough. It's calm.
Does your mouse like disappear sometimes in PUBG?
Depends. I don't know. Mine disappears regularly because it's got two monitors, and I just don't know where it is.
So like, one I want to do is Miramar, isn't it?
And yeah, mate. And then steroid or anti-inflammatory drugs like ibuprofen.
Yeah. Why does it have like 33 seconds above top left of like the maps?
That's like, how long the wait time is. It's how long the wait time is for it. Mate, my cat's trying to eat my ibuprofen.
Are you appearing offline, aren't you?
No, I'm just coming on now. Loading up.
Jake, it says on your record you've got like 0-0-0.
You what, mate?
Oh, you don't play third person.
No, fuck that.
Have you never played solo?
I scuffed, mate.
Have you never played solo?
No. I don't play solo. I don't play this game on my own. It scares me. Legit, not even joking. Don't like it.
Yeah, of course. Yeah. I mean, like, I don't know how it gives you stomach ulcers, probably something to do with like acidity or something like that, but it's just like anything that causes illness, you know.
Stomach ulcers, here I come.
Yeah.
Hey, ready up, boys.
How the fuck did you get silver?
Down the hatch. Yeah, I know, how the fuck has he done that? It's bollocks.
Who, me?
Yeah.
What's that mean?
Did your you rank? Like prone your way to top
what,
10
am I
or something?
Than you?
Yeah, your rank. The little pan
yeah,
next to your name.
Wait, what
yeah,
am I done?
That's you, innit?
Yeah.
You took about yourself, Ollie.
Yeah.
Wait, am I a higher rank than you on this?
Stomach. Yeah, barely, by like one.
How? What is it? Bronze, silver, gold, platinum?
Yeah, pretty much. And then there's loads of points. Well, you have a point.
Yeah.
And then there's like a.
Oh my god!
It used to be different. It used to be. What's that?
How have I got higher than you?
I don't know.
Because you probably.
Maybe your MMR isn't set properly or some shit. Which is like based on
what's
your gameplay
mean?
Performance. It's like a hidden matchmaking rating. But
I've only ever played with you guys.
Yeah.
We're
it gathers data on how much you play, I think.
Basically, you want me or Harley to be host because we're shit. And we'll get put in shit people.
Mate, how banging was that match on CS the other day on fucking Office?
Yeah, it was kind of nutty.
You and Samuel going off on a mad one, though.
Yeah, Samuel had like 45 kills. Mental.
I can't believe I almost got that ace, but my mic was muted, and I was telling Samuel not to kill the last guy, but he fucking did as well. Bastard.
Yeah, I was spectating you.
Yeah.
And I was like, ooh, it's going to get the ace. Then. But no.
That is true.
Hey,
it takes forever to find a match on Miramar, doesn't it? Tomorrow is going to be my first day of no smoking.
He says.
Like, no smoking vape or anything like that.
How many times have you tried that before?
Well, I actually managed to quit, like, vaping and smoking cigarettes for, like, a year before, but then university happened.
The vape's broken now, so you ain't got a choice.
Yeah, vape broke. I had a couple of fags in my fucking bag.
You don't get
so
to hear the...
Nah,
no, you won't
already.
Hear that anymore. You won't hear that anymore. Yeah, I just want to cut all that shit out. It's just cost too much money.
Just silent and there's like a
Literally, mate, I used that vape so much. I took it apart yesterday when I was trying to replace the coil in it, right? And the coil that I'd used in it burnt the fuck. Like, I must have been inhaling so much, like, nasty, like, metals and shit like that, like, chemicals and whatnot.
Yeah, fuck the lungs, innit?
Fuck that shit.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's probably why I was ill all the time.
Oh no, I don't want the match to start, I'm enjoying this bit.
Still loading in. LOL.
Classic. PUBG.
Eject! Horse treatment. Sounds good.
Yeah, it's quite far, but fuck it, dude.
That's too far.
Yeah, that's way too far.
Oh,
yeah, but that
go,
can be an
like, top in the top bit of Sand Mountain. But I'll go there, you guys go to that.
Gonna get a hell yeet.
Joke, I don't know if that's true. Fuck knows, maybe. Probably will turn out true. Google it.
That's true.
Who just farted? What the fuck was that?
I said what's true.
Nah, someone just farted.
I don't fart.
Someone literally just farted on my... I heard it.
Maybe in the game.
Maybe it was in the middle. Something, I definitely heard that.
My sensitivity is so low, you
that was so weird.
Anyway.
Yeah,
a woman that I saw once play paid €9.90 and £8.86 for a pack of cigarettes. Yeah, they're really expensive.
Sounds about normal.
I'll take some shooting,
I think. Yeah, I ain't got a gun at the moment.
They're really expensive now. It used to be much cheaper. Used to be around like £4.
Yeah, mate, they whacked it up mad amount.
Yeah, they did. Yeah, you can only buy minimum 20 bags now.
I remember when that came in at uni. That was hard.
Oh, mate, it was
uni,
dead. Everyone was just like scavenging fucking Amberleaf, 12 grams.
Yeah.
Black market.
Yeah, that's what I used to get all the time, and then they banned it. Cigarettes are so cheap in like France and that. Like, in France, they're about cheap.
Yeah, trust.
Get Marlboro Golds, like 20 of them for like €5, I think.
Fucking illegal not to smoke and be French, though.
Yeah, true.
Police Fest level 2 or level 1?
Level 2, mate.
Yeah. Obviously. I've never played this
game. Oh, should I get a military vest?
Yeah, mate. It's as if you've never played this.
Shut up, bronze.
Alright.
Bronze.
Okay, this is the game.
Mr. I kill Harley with an AWP at the end of the round.
Yeah,
won.
Mate, that killed me.
Oh, mate, for fuck's sake.
That pissed me off so much.
I didn't know that!
It wasn't even me that got killed and it pissed me off so much.
I was trying to contain the rage, honestly, but I knew that you didn't know, so it was fine. Don't worry about it. I was just like, fuck man, that was a free AWP. Literally clutched it as well.
Never do that again, Dan.
I didn't know, did I?
I will throw my fucking mouse. I do a dock rage and
are you guys gonna come to me now?
Dunno, we're going the other way.
Still haven't even got a vest yet.
I haven't even got a gun.
I've got an Uzi. Mate, why is my performance so bad on this game recently?
Same. It's pretty crap.
It should be fine. No, it's like cross divide since they added Big Candy.
I think it's streaming as well. Mine's pretty disgusting. Getting like 60 FPS.
It's true. Yeah, it normally is scuffed on a stream.
Wow, there's nothing in there.
There's loads of right, man.
You got an assault rifle in that?
Yeah, I've got two.
Oh, mate.
Mate, there's military stuff. There's two military helmet level 2s and two of the level 2 vests spare. This is kind of wamp, this place I went to. What is this?
Not sure. Power grid. A nice down below us.
In Bulgaria, a pack of cigarettes costs less than £2. That's insane.
Nuts, isn't it?
That's crazy.
How much was it in Prague, Dan? Wasn't it like you buy a beer and they just give you a pack of cigarettes?
What? Oh, fuck, I'm being fired up. Good, I'm in colour. There's dudes in the middle of San Martin, like,
I'm going over to Dan. Dan's got all the loot. Silver Master Dan.
What's best, an AKM?
Mate, you're miles away.
What's better, an AKM, M4, MK47, or M16?
Okay.
Getting rid of the MK or the M1?
MK.
Get rid of the MK. Yeah, the mutant.
Oh, yeah.
Mutant's shite. Yeah, mine's the Mini 14, the laser beam.
Have you done that big building, Dan?
Yeah, that's where the stuff is. Do you need a backpack for this too?
Nah, I got one. I'll make you miss some good shit. As soon as I walk in, AR suppressor.
I know that because of a relative, I don't smoke. Nah, that's fair enough, man. You don't have to explain to me if you smoke or you don't smoke. In the end, it's your choice. I have nothing against people that smoke or don't smoke. I mean, personally for me, I've smoked for probably like 10 years now. But I've been on and off the past few years. But I just want to eventually cut it out completely because it costs too much money. And it's obviously bad for you. It's more of a habit than enjoying it now, so.
How do I use this gas can?
just hold on to it. It's a smoke grenade.
You don't need it, man.
Oh, wait, the gas can.
Drop the gas can, you don't need it.
Oh.
Yeah, the fuel in this game is pretty pointless, to be honest, unless you're driving around like the whole match.
Is there like a rifle anywhere or anything?
Yeah, I haven't seen any other rifles.
It's MK47.
Where's that?
Go on, Uzi.
How do I get out of this?
F.
Up here, Jim.
F's in the chat.
There's nothing in there, is there?
Nah.
No. Up the top of this. Oh, I don't think I went inside here, actually. Harley, do you need a level 2 backpack?
No, I'm good. I literally just need a rifle.
Do you mean on the roof of this, or...?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, I've gone inside. Well. Sorry.
Yeah, that's level 2 there.
Where's this AK? Oh. Very top, or...?
Yeah, I'm standing on it.
Just picked up an AK on the ground floor.
Long, it's a fucking mutant. Got any ammo for it, Dan? Any yellow ammo?
Yeah, I should do. Where are you?
I'm right on you.
The yellow one.
If you control click, yeah. If you control click, it will let you drop a certain amount.
There you go, I've struck 70.
Legend. Let's roll. Let's go and get killed. let's go and get loot simulated.
That's why you play Sanok, man.
Can I drive?
That's negative.
Oh, no, let me drive.
Ah, mate, you'll get us killed.
Please, no, I won't, please.
Right, done.
I swear, if you shoot me, I'm not playing anymore. Are you coming or no? Because if you drive, we'll die 100%.
Come and pick me up. Alright, you can drive. Come on, it's not fucking 100% we'll die.
Yeah, we will. There we go.
To our right, turn left.
You fucking about, it's gonna get a kill, mate.
Well, I took no damage.
Red smoke.
Yeah, it's good, isn't it?
Where the fuck are we going? Someone put a marker. Someone bang a marker down. I ain't got any range. I'm gonna go around the sides.
Yeah, yeah.
And loot a bit more.
Go.
Nah, let's do two.
Get up in seals. Let's try and snipe these. Have you got a scope?
Nah, I ain't got shit.
I've got a single scope. Are we getting out?
No.
Nah, not yet. Cigarette companies are allowed to put disturbing images. The side effects of smoking. Should McDonald's be allowed to put images of starving dead African children on their packaging? Fucking up. They wouldn't be able to sell anything. Like, no one would buy it.
I'm trying to fucking bandage.
It's because I'm going over here.
Turn right. Turn
right. Is it yellow?
That's blue, man. Yellow is his hands.
Fuck's sake.
Power grid. What are you doing, Jake?
I don't know where the fuck we're going.
Blue
no one
marker.
Said that. Yeah, yeah, I know. And I'm trying to get there now. Is it power grid?
Yeah.
Green light fucking failed ages ago. Right,
those
dudes gonna be coming our way.
Yeah, they were like east somewhere, weren't they?
Yeah, they're pretty close.
Can we get on top of this?
Negative. There's a dead body. Not much on it. Level 2 helmet.
Let me know if anyone sees a dot.
Careful, thanks. That's where they're good.
Oh yeah, there is people. 115.
Yeah. See people.
Yeah.
115. They're just looking at. Oh yeah, they're shooting me.
Yeah, I see them. They're pretty far.
So I grenade them.
You won't be able to hit them from there.
What a dickhead! Yeah. I'm sure.
How did he get you?
Hit him 3 times.
Come
He's
on,
got
Silver.
An SKS.
What are you doing, mate?
he only hit me once.
Probably headshot you.
Headshot.
Oh yeah, he did. Yeah. Is that my head's red?
Yeah.
What helmet
come
have you
in.
Got?
Level
3. Down.
Level 3?
Yeah.
Nah, I had level 2.
I was about to say you haven't.
Your helmet's not destroyed though. You it's because you're on low health already.
Oh yeah, no, I didn't bandage it, because you were.
They're coming over.
You were driving.
They pulled up.
Yep.
Right, I'm just going to use
the push for it. SKS.
Painkiller.
Oh shit, knocked Canada
one.
Boy 72, thank you so much for the follow, man. How are you doing?
Oh, for God's sake.
Knocked one. Knocked one of them.
Shit, this guy, he spots me. By the rock.
Yeah, I knocked one of them, but he's launching a nade.
Shall I come to you?
Yeah, Dan, come back to me.
I'm gonna die, Jake.
Mate.
Almost got me.
got to crawl to one of
yeah,
us.
Yeah, I'm pinned. I'm pretty pinned here. You got any smoke?
I do not. Got nades there.
Must have a six times or something.
Oh, nice nade. Nice nade again. Jesus Christ, these nades, mate.
Wait, what's the button to bandage?
Nine.
Oh, I killed one of them. Not with a nade.
Don't have a helmet.
Can't see any of these pricks. One of them's dead there. Oh no, I see him. My guy's pushing him.
Green's going for it.
Go
yeah,
on,
yeah.
Green. Go on, fuck him up, mate. Then they
retreat. They're dead, man.
They're dead. How are
oh,
they dead?
Dead?
There's a shot one.
Oh,
you're doing
done,
the sound.
Mate.
Yeah, yeah.
You fucking legend,
good
mate. You're MVP.
Good job, mate. Good job.
Sorry, Dan. If one of us, if we're all like pinned, then you just gotta try and crawl to one of us. It's time to loot
yeah.
all the shit out of this
well,
bastard,
he had a
mate.
Fucking AK. Not an AK, eight times.
You got cast iron on your bum, Jake.
Oh well. Oh fuck.
There's a red dot on that guy. Lots of 5-6 as well. Fuck is that, man? Get that shit off.
What are you playing, mate? What are you doing?
Just waiting for a fresh headshot.
Hey, Truss, watch me get donned. Suppressor on the floor.
What, AR?
Yeah.
Smoke. Bro, I'm good. The only thing I'm missing is like first aid.
I've only got one.
Could give me some boosts.
You could search my body.
Really
I think I some stuff.
Where'd you die?
Like where you were, said you were pinned.
Was there only two boxes?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Our teammate Hardy's probably got a load of shit.
No, behind. There you go. Keep going through there, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I see it. Yeah.
Dan just has every item in the game.
You gotta compensate that.
Jeez.
Got a level 3 vest, but it's beaten off. But...
There was another level 3 vest.
Why have you got two DMR mags? Two quick draw mags?
Well, if I just click F, then I pick everything up.
Fucking hell.
Did you have to put 9-volt in that?
Yeah.
Oh, great. In the dead zone.
I just gotta hide, I guess. Gotta hide for a little bit.
Why'd you have to hide? What happens
probably
in
just
the red zone.
The zone, to be honest.
Yeah.
That means basically everything inside of it explodes. It's like a bombing run. Pretty much.
That's true. When you get out.
I think we should start heading to the zone.
Zoom in, Harley.
Zoom in.
Yeah. Okay. No, I was just seeing what's not yet.
Alright, eight times, boy.
Oh, there's a guy, yeah, 50, yeah, that way.
Yeah.
Well, where are we going? I'm fucking lost.
There's a vehicle over in the mountains over there. I'm
about to be trapped in the red zone. Over in
there.
There's a car 98 dude somewhere like north. See you where.
What rank is that M4XQ?
You won't know. You can never know.
He seems quite good.
Yeah. I don't know, I think there was only one of them left. There was only two dudes.
Well, no, I'm really white on my webcam. That was weird. LOL!
Yeah, but he's just bare, like, Q-ing and shit. Q and E-ing.
That's why his name's Max Q, innit?
Got the peaks, mate.
I'm going to bed.
Is that Max Q like a rocket? You going to bed?
Second, mate.
Is that Max Q, like a space rocket?
Yeah, it's to do with NASA, yeah.
Yeah, that's smart, mate.
Oh, shit.
Do you like SpaceX? I love a bit of SpaceX, mate. Fucking love that shit.
SpaceX. Elon Musk is a god. And a meme.
Isn't he an asshole, though?
Nice,
nah, he's a fucking legend, mate.
He's a legend, mate.
Good old legend.
Do you remember when he called that person like a paedophile?
Yeah, mate, that dude was a paedo. He was a paedo, though, that dude.
You do think, like, don't you, like?
He just doesn't listen to what his like PR dudes tell him to say.
Yeah.
But did he inherit all from his dad, the company?
No. The company, no.
He just made Tesla.
He was co-founder of PayPal. And then
Then
Tesla was owned by another guy before, and he bought into it. He was on the.
Yeah, I was gonna say because Tesla's an older company.
He was like a chairman, yeah. And then in 2012, SpaceX and Tesla were gonna go under, and he was CEOs of both of them. And then he fucking pulled it out of the bag on the 25th of December.
Does he own Tesla? Yeah. Wait, Tesla who? What?
He owns Tesla and SpaceX.
There's a load of people where Matt is shooting.
Yeah, far enough. They're really far off.
It's a bit far away, mate. They've
probably got no idea where they've been shot from. Oof. Probably get down this hill.
I was gonna say, you're so much further away, Holly.
Zone.
Where's the zone? Ah, oh, dead one. We gotta get down to cliffside. And it's all open.
They're running behind the far right house.
This one.
Let me look at you. Yeah. They're at the back of that. No, that one, the right.
How do you know this? It was a vehicle.
Look at... Yeah.
Is that you?
Yeah, I'm just squeezing at this dude.
Squeezing, boy.
They are behind that house, because I was watching Max's, sure. And he was watching them, and now he's just, like, watching that house.
Oh, yeah, I see him. There's two guys at the top of the church, building 110. There's one at the bottom of the church as well. He's pushing in. A vehicle nearby?
Top of the church.
There's still a guy in that right building.
There's guys to our left. Guys to our left, 5 degrees on top of the mountain. Three of them. Fuck me. Whoa.
Whereabouts?
They're hitting me. Fuck. There's no cover.
Lay down somewhere.
Shoot them, that's your cover.
Run smoke.
I don't know where they are.
They're all over the shop.
Where exactly? Like from you?
I don't know. I don't know where I've been shot from. That was some other group, I think, firing at me on. I think they're fighting now. Jake, try and get to us.
Yeah, I'm about to get rinsed.
Gotta get into the zone.
Those dudes are fucked, basically.
It's a goal. Yeah, we gotta book it.
Fuck the fucking world.
Got how many no phases does the storm have?
We're fucked.
Storm.
So it's over. The storm, mate. This isn't Fortnite.
You know what?
I think the max is 7 phases or 8.
Does it? There's a lot of time. Have you ever played it when it's over before, like the last storm?
Yeah. I've been in the last circle before, where it's like. Just a stalemate between two people.
Wow, I just got rinsed. Got first aid. Is this Chunk City when it goes?
Yeah, this is Chunk City, it's phase 4. I think we might be fucked, to be honest, to the blue zone. Dead man. Elon Musk for president, hell yeah. Mate, I think he'd make
Elon Musk for president.
He's a businessman and he's a fucking genius as well.
Just like Trump, mate.
I wouldn't say genius on Trump's part. He's a businessman. Shit, this guy's not left.
Are you gonna make it, Jake?
Nah, I'm dead.
I think I'm dead as well to the blue zone. I'm not trying. You got first aid, Green?
Yeah, I'm okay.
You drop one behind you. Oh, I might get downed. I'm coming. Cheers, man. Shit, this is risky. This is so risky.
Don't have any boost though.
Nah, that's right, man.
Come on, boys, win it.
Let's get some frags, yeah. Let's get to the zone. Rotate around this way.
Hello. Where are you from, Max?
Midlands. Place called Rugby.
Never heard of it.
You've never heard of Rugby? In the game?
From the Midlands?
Yeah, yeah.
Said Netherlands.
Yeah, I thought it was Netherlands.
The players are bad, yeah. 150-ish.
Yeah.
Go on, boys. Fucking kill him.
What did he say? He's 50-ish?
No, this dude's 50-ish.
Oh!
Wait, that Max. He just looked at the dude. And he didn't squeeze. Get the boosts. Get the boosts, mate. Get the boosts.
Take the first aid.
Do you need first aid?
About to get fucked by the zone, quick. Yeah. Go.
Wait, hold on. I see a guy straight ahead, he spots us.
Zone.
Yeah, I know, but...
No cover.
No cover whatsoever.
Buildings. Just zag and zig.
Straight city, boys.
This dude's down here as well.
Shot in the... Just get to cover, man. Wait, they're all at the compound, 115. On mark. Dead one.
This guy's a little bit mental, isn't he?
Blue marker. Yeah, he's a nutty one.
No vest.
Clutch or kick.
It's always like that at the end of the game, where you're just out of everything.
What did you say that you laughed at?
Clutch or kick. He laughed because you get kicked at the end of the game anyway. This dude's behind that rock.
Got to be behind that rock.
Yeah, he's fucked. Everyone's kind of fucked already.
Yeah. Look where the final zone is, like right in the open field.
Yeah.
That's why I hate this map, man. It's just too open. Oh, fuck.
Jesus.
Oh. Camper. In the house of a suppressor. Mini 14.
He's coming down.
What's that? What was that spinning round and round underneath his gun?
Sparks coming out of a bit of metal. Shh.
Wow.
There's two of them.
Free fire. That was the guy behind
you. GG's, mate, GG's.
GG's.
I want to see who wins this one.
Jeez.
Guarantee you, like, fucking 8 of the people die when the zone moves.
Oh, fuck, I clicked death cam by accident. Shit!
I'll let you know.
Can you not go back?
No, there's three of them. He was fucked, there's three of them.
Oh, just noticed we're so close to our follower goal. Holy shit. 47 out of 50, please.
Jesus.
Oh, mate, yeah, they. When I got killed, they were.
This guy's sat in the blue zone. That guy's sat in the fucking blue zone shooting.
Dead one.
That dude was smart, you know. I'm watching, he just threw a smoke into the blue zone whilst he was running to it, and then he's proned in it.
What, in the blue zone?
No, he's proned in it. Like, he threw one from outside the blue zone to in the blue zone. And then he proned in it too.
Smoke grenade city.
Oh, mate, these guys are fucked. Ooh.
I'm very low.
This guy's
max mate. Frames. Dan, are you going off?
No.
Oh, I thought you were going. Bed.
No, I was joking.
I just left the party. Yeah, send us an invite. You can.
Do Sandcock.
We do some Sandhawk.
Yeah,
Sandcock.
White map.
Mad loot. Painan.
Wait, I'm just coming.
I'm just gonna watch to see these dude wins. It's 2v2. Mate, these dudes are getting rushed.
Using one later.
They've got the zone there.
There it is, boys. Oh.
I followed you on Twitch.
Oh, thanks. Oh, yeah, there it is.
This dude sprays shite.
Sorry, I had to go for a bit. What did you place? I think me ended up getting sniped.
Lol, he hit fire.
While running into the zone.
That guy won. The guy that got killed by our. The guy that killed our dude.
Shit, man.
He hit fire the last guy.
Let's do some Sandhawk. Get that mad loot. Just want an AK with a comp and a red dot.
How much is the survivor pass?
I don't know, Bob. I ain't buying it. There's just not enough on there that I like the look of to get, you know what I mean?
Oh, I'll invite you, honey.
Cheers. Thanks, main.
Should we invite that NQ? And they can't.
He's probably already in a match, isn't
he?
Have a look. Alright, yeah.
I think it's just glitched, that thing.
Oh, God,
yeah, it's never really worked that well. Yeah, ready up, and then...
I've got time, though.
Yeah, it would take ages to load in.
So. Alright, cool. Check ready up.
This is 6 seconds.
Ba-da-ba-da-ba.
Instant.
So glad I got this dressing gown. It's so warm. Yeah, our boiler's still broken till Monday.
Yes, peak.
It's gonna cost my landlord $2,000 for a new one.
Jeez.
Lol.
Must have insurance there.
What's that?
Must have insurance there.
Yeah.
To have insurance.
Probably.
Direct line.
It would be nice to have just like warm water quicker, because I think it's gonna be a newer boiler.
It'll be a Peng boiler.
Yeah.
It's so peak. My fucking parents are like landlords of this house, not this house, but like another house they own, and they accept like people from like council applications and shit. And some of them are just mental. Like
really?
Like they've evicted people before, and just to like spite us, they'll like mash the house.
What? Like, really?
Mash it up.
That's dead.
Like, fuck.
What? They just like start trashing it big time.
Just, well, they just like leave it fucked. Like,
do they not get charged for that?
Yeah, they'll take their deposit, but.
Lol.
Yeah, it's happened before. Like, someone. It happened quite recently, actually. Someone broke, like, the. Like, one of the windows or something, and they tried to say that they were broken into.
Yeah.
And really, they weren't. Just so that they could get like
man, that's
new fucking
head.
Who did that?
Oh, shit, we're jumping. Where are we going?
Yeah. Near Paradise. There's like a few buildings down
there. Fuck.
Late drop. I need to get a new webcam when I've got some money, which will probably won't be for a while.
I'm run out of USB resources on my computer.
Oh shit.
Some shit point.
Oh mate, there's so many people dropped there.
Yeah, just don't go paradise.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, they're going paradise. Don't go there.
Go where we're going. Blue marker.
Paradise is death. Death immediately.
Bare hard to see that blue marker. That's why I'm so baffled.
Yeah.
You got a colorblind on?
Yeah, it's like super, super dark.
Oh shit. Lol.
Instant AK. That's what we like to see.
Nice. Instant shotgun.
Instant plus AK.
Barrel here.
Barrel all.
Yeah, trust.
Oh, there's a guy here.
Where? No, sorry, keep running.
He's in there.
I think he blew himself up. He blew himself. Oh no, yeah, he's in it.
You kill him.
Say hello to your mom for me.
Oh no, let me kill him.
What the fuck? Oh, got it, mate.
Mark him,
busted him. He blew himself up with a grenade.
What an idiot.
I tried, like, quote doing a quote to him and I missed the shot. I was like, say hi to your mum for me, and I missed the fucking shot at
try
point
hit
blank.
Why was there no gun in here?
That can happen. It's PUBG.
Oh, there's a guy. I'm sneaking up on him now. In this building, in my building.
Oh, let me
he's jumped. He's jumped out, I think.
I'm coming your way.
Yeah, he's jumped out. He didn't hear me coming.
I see him. He doesn't know where he's going.
Oh! I killed him!
Nice. Oh, there's another dude. There's another dude behind us.
Cunt. Oh, it's you, Jet.
There's a dude 290. There's a dude 290.
290, yeah?
Oh, fuck.
You fucked me up, Jesus. I've got him. Nice. Is that all of them?
Yes, all of them.
Good job.
Did he eliminate me, Jet?
No.
Hey, I got a trophy for my
first kill. Did he eliminate you? No, you're still alive.
You're still alive, mate.
You say you got a trophy for your first kill.
You don't know that achievement.
Have you not killed anyone in this game yet?
You don't have
them. I swear you have.
No.
Pretty sure you have.
Oh, you know I have when I play solo. What was my achievement for? Let me check.
It was a 6x there. I tried to spray that dude, but I wasn't single.
Yeah, I only had an M16. Fucking burst fire at distance. I might hear more dudes.
I'm just gonna use first aid kit.
Could be coming down from paradise.
Has anyone got a gun?
You've got a gun, mate. You killed someone, didn't you?
Yeah, but QB's there. I thought you said it was shit.
Nah, it's gone.
Nah, that's a good gun, mate.
Oh.
Should you go out to paradise?
Yeah, let's do it.
Take this booster.
Watch yourself, Dan.
Yeah.
Don't just rush it.
I'm just gonna third person it.
Fucking hell. That's why we don't play third person. It's so cute. Mm. Oh, mate, it's popping off. AK City.
No, it's paradise.
On that side, Jake. Shout out, Dan. You're on your own, buddy.
Yeah, mate, you're gonna get rinsed.
No, why'd you still come with me? It's not, who the fuck? Someone was with me.
There. No, come with us. You're gonna get fucked, mate. We literally said we're on this side. Or they're on this side.
I thought I was running with someone, that's why I kept going.
I don't trust this. Oh, I see a guy straight ahead, Jake. Two of them. One's on the left and one's by the stairway. Straight ahead. Yeah. Hit him once, twice. He's hurting the one on the left. Where that molly is. I'm gonna go for a flank. Going up the hill on the left. probably where he's coming. Oh, there's two guys up here already, they flank. Fuck, bruh! Shit! Mate, I knew that stupid M16 was gonna get me killed. Single tap. Ugh. Pissed me off.
Fuck his buddy, mate.
It was really weird. When you
fuck
were, like,
his buddy.
When you were aiming, the gun was like really glitched. It looked really strange.
Hey, the recoil on that is fucking horrible. Couldn't hit any fucking shots. It's so shit.
Mate, there was a guy like really close to me. I had the M16. Hit him four times. I didn't do shit.
Yeah, fuck the M16.
It's so dead, man. Every time I use it, it gets me killed. My excuse anyway. Ready up, Dan, you neat. He ain't gone AFK, has he?
Dunno, he might be muted, Dan.
Got some pretzels.
One minute.
How's everyone in the chat doing today? Hope you're doing well. Gaming Med, how was your trip to the opticians? Went and got some glasses, didn't you? For a relative.
Fucking four eyes.
No, I got glasses as well, mate.
It's alright, we all wear glasses. Look, I've got mine right here, actually. Should probably wear them because I can't see shit without them. Doing fine, got them. Canada boys doing fine. Good shit, that's what I like to hear. Hopefully 2019 will be a good year for everyone. Dan, unique. Got drop in supply. Doing, blue coupon. Well, got that SKS skin. Oh no, I haven't because it's on the fucking pass thing. Change the way I look. I'm gonna go back to my gangster style. I have a glove. Boots, even. Should have some spiky boots. Okay. Last time I went, they used the wrong coloured lenses, so we had to ask them to change it, and now we have to wait. Oh man, that's so annoying.
Yeah.
It's pretty peak. Yeah, it takes a while to get like prescription glasses ready as well, doesn't it?
Mate, my glasses took fucking ages to get ready. Jesus.
Did they?
I got them off Glasses Direct and you just tell them your prescription.
Yeah.
And then they do it or whatever, but. Ugh, mate.
takes ages, doesn't it? With my one, I think I had to wait like 2.5 weeks to get them.
Yeah, that's what mine was at. It's kind of peak.
Even then, I had to go collect them. Like, don't deliver or anything.
It's a long one.
Glasses. How often do I stream? I sort of have a schedule. Basically stream every night from between 7 p.m. and 8 p.m. British time, so GMT. Sometimes, if I'm not doing anything during the day, I'll probably do a daytime stream from 1 till 4 p.m. GMT. So it'll either be one stream a day or two. But yeah, you'll definitely find me here every night between 7 and 8 p.m.
Because we've got nothing else to do.
Yeah, pretty much. Especially now I haven't got a job. Lol.
It probably will be two streams a day then.
Yeah, probably. I'll be streaming over the weekend. I'll be streaming tomorrow at probably about 1:30 p.m. GMT.
Jay, helicopter crash site over.
Oh, is it? Is there a VSD there? Oh shit, the smoke coming off of it, mate. Jeez.
That's hello.
You neat. Hello, fuck
bar. Yo.
Still mad how we fucking just got rinsed while we were all AFK. Yeah.
Do you wanna go boot camp, quarry, paradise?
Wait, that's a big one, should've fucking logged.
Yeah,
I just
definitely.
I
did think that.
No comment.
You wanna go paradise?
This guy wants to go paradise. Yeah, let's go paradise. Let's go green marker.
To a cheeky paradise?
Yes, yeah, cheeky paradise drop.
Go love cheeky paradise, lads.
Cheeky Nantos.
Cheeky paradise, give me that AK-47 compensator red pot combo, yeah?
Oh mate, cheeky Nantos, fancy that right now.
Yeah, get some of that fucking extra hot sauce, mate.
Oh yeah, can't go wrong with extra hot sauce, mate. But you gotta have sides though. I don't even know why they ask you.
Get some halloumi.
Why do they ask you for sides? I'm like, yeah, mate, I want sides with it.
I don't just want chicken. I want some sides.
Who do you think I am?
Yeah, pretty much. I'll take those fucking chips any day.
It's all about peri chips and rice.
I want a cheeky Nando's now.
Oh, chicken wraps with rice.
Mate, you're making me hungry. Fuck's sake.
Yeah, mate, you're making me hungry as well. I had grapes, but I ate them all.
Oh, mate. The grapes. They're great, but they don't quite compare to a cheeky Nando's, do they?
Did you just throw in a little pun there?
No.
Oh, I thought you said they're great.
I was very close to doing it, but... Grape, fuck yeah. Mate, there's bear guys here.
Oh, I'm so low.
We're fucked. I'm gonna land in a different position. Oh fuck. Ah. Take full damage. No! That's bullshit! He's got a fucking gun. Sorry for shouting.
No, I'm next to you.
Run. Vector here. What the fuck's going on? You got a gun, Jake?
Yeah, I killed a dude.
Cool.
Running over to I'm in the spot.
Alright. Yeah, I got you.
There's no guns.
There's one here,
about right.
There's one here.
Should be, mate. It's bear guns.
M4 on me.
I found one.
Your red dot. Something.
The bear guns, yeah, what's he on about? Do you want a car? Is that what you like?
Ooh. I know Jake likes it. Oh fuck.
This dude that way.
Yeah, I see him.
He's fucked, he's so fucked.
All I found is a fucking shotgun.
He's probably going right side by the door, isn't he?
Ready, there's a car here, sure.
No, I'm on right, mate.
Where?
On me.
I found M4.
Guy's still in paradise. Bottom floor. Straight ahead of me, left side.
Yeah. What?
Cheeky bastard!
Yeah.
Where's this prick, mate? Should we just rush him?
Yeah, I'm going right.
What was there? Oh, he fucked me up, dude.
He's dead.
Good job.
Hey, he was a solo though for some reason.
First aid, because I killed his buddy.
I haven't got a backpack, can't grab anything.
Yeah, I've got no meds.
I mean, I've seen him.
First aid on this guy.
Give me that. Legend.
Need a backpack, man. Is there an extended SMG anywhere?
There's extended quick draw somewhere. Maybe on that dude. Watch yourself.
Does anyone need bouncers?
Nah, I'm good.
Does anyone have a sight?
Nah,
no. I ain't got any sights. Oh, wait, I've got backpack.
Chief in with the last ones here.
I'm not sure. Might be other dudes. Like West.
Hold up.
Yeah.
There's a level 2 vest on me. Courtyard.
Yeah,
I think it's the first time I've had a full UK team.
Hey.
It's fucking China number one, normally, isn't it?
Yeah, normally it's just fucking Germans. And
that's true.
Probably Turks.
Turks, mate, fuck the Turks. Turk on aren't you?
Fucking hell, man. Brutal.
They're not horrible people, but they don't understand what I'm saying half the time.
That's the issue.
Jake, level 2 vest? Boy.
I got one.
Well, they're not bad players, but you know.
Level 2 vest in here.
Mild racism.
Yeah, trust.
Harley, there's a level 2 backpack here.
Does anyone want this SKS?
Nah, I'm good, man. I need an extended SMG if you find one.
Yeah, there's one in there, extended quick draw.
Alright, I'm coming.
I've
got an extended quick draw.
Extra room.
Oh, it's a quick draw, isn't it?
No, it's extended quick draw, isn't
it? Do you want that?
Oh, wait, yeah, I got it. Wait, what was that, sir?
Extended quick draw.
Oh, that's alright, I just found them.
Whoa.
Right, in the courtyard behind me.
Graham is dead.
Nice, good job.
Yeah, solo.
He's dead.
He had meds.
I'm good.
I'll take one of the first aids. There's two first aids on the ground if you want them. Yeah, boy! Need a grip. Car 98, nutty. Get rid of that.
Need a scope if there's any about.
I've got my Lumi skin as well.
Oh jeez.
Yeah.
Oh Joe, 3x scope here. Do you want it?
Yeah, come on.
Alright, level 2 vest here.
Level 2 vest.
Bullet loops.
I'll take a bullet loops.
What's bullet loops?
Unless you reload faster the car 98. Goes on like the stock of the gun. It's like bullets in a loop. That's the name.
We're gonna go back into paradise.
I think there's gonna be dudes like west, southwest in those buildings. Double buildings.
Or in paradise?
Yeah.
Boosting! Taking those painkillers, boy.
Level 2 vests anyone need?
I'm good.
I'm good. Got level 3.
Just be cautious.
Yes! I've got a car 98 here. Lots of ammo.
Seems like this bit.
First aid.
I need a scope.
Do you want a red dot sight?
Nah, I need a scope for this sniper.
Anyone need red dot?
Let's go search up this way, let's go south.
The car 98. Yeah, I'll take the red dot if it's spare down.
Spare car 98.
Ooh. Yeah, there's a lot, isn't there?
Level 3 vest.
Where is it down?
I picked it up. Do you want it?
Yeah, please, if you're not using it.
Yeah.
Choose, man.
So many car 98s.
Do you need any 7.62 ammo, anyone?
I'm good.
I've got tons. I'm all good.
So let's drop it.
Yeah. If you don't need, like, items, just drop them, because it just takes up space.
Everyone got a
fan? Anyone found a 2x or a 4x? Not 4.
That's negative.
No. Those people, southeast.
Southeast.
Mm-hmm. Would you
red dot car 98 time?
Yeah. There were shots this way.
I didn't hear any. Did it sound far off?
Yeah.
Probably might as well.
But it was just that direction.
Let's go deeper in the zone.
Go deeper!
Not a lol. Heard that before. I can't, mate.
Can't, I've got all my one chin in. Oh man.
It's a flash hide area for a sniper if anyone wants that.
Yes.
Oh,
bring us that over if you can.
Yeah, we'll do.
Loot whore.
I need that, mate.
I'll need it, mate.
If you don't call it first, you don't
get it.
Bastard.
I got my first solo win today, I was pretty happy with that.
Jeez.
Oh shit, nice one, man.
I see another win now then.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna do shit this game, so.
How many kills did you get?
I got 7.
Oh jeez, gassed me.
Oh Jake, remember when
I've been getting so much better lately. I think in the past month I've been getting like more than 1 kill per game.
Jesus whipped.
It's good, man.
Remember
what so much you got?
Most score, 9.
That's good. Is that in a solo or squad?
That was in the squad, and then there was one guy left of 3 of us, and of course 2 Turkish didn't understand what I was saying.
You're going for that 10.
I died first. I told them he was down the hill, and then they all died.
Shit.
But you know what?
Bad,
positively, that probably made that guy's day by winning that, but you know.
Yeah.
I try not to acknowledge it. Oh, we're splitting up here.
I got 14 kills once, but didn't win the game, sadly. As in a squad. Yes.
That would still be in my book, so that my memory book.
Oh, yes. Coming. It's coming.
There's bullet loops.
There's 2 in there, actually, in this building.
Blue. Do any of you have the survivor pass?
Nah, mate. Fuck.
Nah, I didn't bother, mate.
Oh, guess I'm the only one.
I had the Sandhawk one, but I didn't bother with this one because I've not been playing PUBG as much as I used to.
Yeah.
I've already got like almost 800 hours in this game.
Yeah, I've only got 200, but I just love it, so I don't know. But just some of the challenges are just bullshit.
Yeah.
One of them is get...
What you mean by easy or hard?
Like hard, like one of them is like get 4 kills with a melee weapon. I'm like, okay.
What?
I was like, I get a best place to do that, I guess, is in squads, just knock them.
Yeah. Mate, just land at school in Erangel and try and find a frying pan.
Yeah.
Rinse and repeat until you get 4 kills.
Bat away those bullets.
Still need a scope.
Orange, you're triggering me a little bit of your health.
It's rather late now, see you next time.
Come take this.
Yeah, it's cool, man. Thanks so much for tuning in today. Really appreciate it. I'll catch you later. I'll be live tomorrow, so
cheers.
Keep an eye out for the
notification.
Oh. I'll catch you later, man. Take care.
Mate, literally said take a boost there, and then she gets rinsed.
I've got smoke.
Yeah, smoke him. I'll res him.
I don't know, I didn't hear it was suppressed.
Mate, you baited me out there.
No, you baited him.
He didn't bait you out, mate.
He's like, come here, drop this, and I just get a fucking headshot.
It was a long way away.
Oh, he's northeast, 55 somewhere.
Cheers.
Have you got any medkits, Daniel?
Yeah.
Daniel.
Oh,
mate, I was like, how the fuck does he know my name?
Fucking name and game, mate.
Alright, shall I get this boost?
Oh, I see him, 65 by the rock now.
I don't even see him.
Ready to see some fuckery.
There's another one as well. Do we rush them?
Nah.
Fuck, dude.
It seems like two of them.
Yeah, there's two behind each rock, I think.
Am I close to them?
You're sort of coming up to them. After those two rocks,
yeah, flank them, good idea.
Right in front of me now.
Yeah, try and take him out. We'll give suppressing fire. Oh, okay, I got a headshot.
Oh.
One's fucked.
Whoa.
Yeah. Whoa. Oh, it's been shot at a different angle.
I'm safe.
Have you got a smoke? You need to drop the smoke if you got one.
Oh, there's a guy to your left, green.
Why am I going to be quicker than you?
On me, Jake, on me. Tag.
There's one on me.
Why did I die so much quicker than him?
Because you got downed already.
Jesus.
Oh, right, does it go?
What?
Oh, mate, we've been baiting so hard.
I swear that hit him. I swear that hit that guy, man. I got desynced. Fucker. Jake's still on the prowl.
Got shot from somewhere else. Got pinched then, so.
Oh, okay.
Got fucking rinsed.
Mate, they're.
Play again.
Huh?
He can't hear me.
Yeah.
I'll send him an invite quick.
All I could hear that whole fucking time when I was getting fucked was fuck. Fuck, he's there.
Ready Storm. I've given him an invite. There he is.
Right.
Hey, there he is.
Let's try that again.
Let's not get shitted on this time.
Just ignore my rank for this season. Look at the last season's rank if you're going to look
at it. All my ranks are silver.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to carry you guys again, aren't I?
Carry us?
Mate, I had fucking five kills that game. I had five kills, mate.
Five fucking kills. Unique.
Yeah, mate. I'm sick.
Unique squad. I think it's so bullshit, like, I spent ages getting Grandmaster last season, and then this season, they just completely eliminated all of that work I did. You get it? It's fucking dead.
That's the point of it, isn't it?
I know, like, I probably spent, like, 37 hours just grinding solos to try and get
that's
that.
That's the whole point, though, isn't it? When there's a new season, it...
But it's not meant to do a hard reset, it's meant to do a soft reset.
What's that mean?
So, well, it would like bring you down a rank, but not like by much. It brought me all the way back down to fucking bronze.
Oh, I'm back. I think it resets each.
It said in the patch notes they were gonna do a soft reset, not like a hard reset.
Maybe it's because they probably did it based on. They probably recalculated your rank based on the new things that they were doing.
Probably.
Because
yeah.
You snaked it all the way. You're fucking bronze, mate.
Boot comes a little bit far, innit?
I was just trying my hardest to get into like top 15 every game.
Yeah.
Like sometimes I'd have just one kill, sometimes I'd have six. Yeah.
Oh, it's all depending on kills now, isn't it?
Do you think boot camps a little bit far, or do you think we can make that?
We'll be mental. No, we'll be alright, we'll make it.
I'll make that easy, man.
Easy trap.
Easy.
Let's go on the outside, where the blue and the orange markers are. Go around that area.
Yeah.
Eat. This guy knows what he's doing with the jumps, mate.
Jump down.
Yeah, smart. New
parachute system.
It's a smart cookie.
Where are we landing?
Blue or orange, one of those two. Like just try and stand this side until everything clears out. Clears down. Raindrop City, here we go.
Whoa! It's alright, I've got a sickle.
Whoa. There's someone in.
He got a gun.
Lobster. On top. Lobster. Yeah. Lobster. Oh my god, there's no weapons! What is this? Come on, Sandhawk.
Oh, yellow, someone's near you. Someone's just running.
Good. Watch yourself down. Dude on you.
I'm in your building, Jake. Tommy.
I just threw a smoke.
Guys in lobster.
Fuck, I ain't got a gun.
Come on, man. There's a dude pushing us, Harley. Dude pushing us? Oh no, it's you, dude.
I got attachments. I got attachments.
I'm good.
Shotgun up here. SK-12.
Oh, good.
The best weapon in the game.
Mate.
Let's go. Let's rotate around the outside. Watch out for those barns. Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, that was on me. That was on me. That was definitely from Lobster. We're very under-geared, so just be careful.
Going around the outside.
Where's all the guns?
It's M16 in there. M4 even. Guns? What are you talking about guns, mate? This is probably...
Guns? Yeah.
There's guns in this game.
This is Loot Simulator. Don't know if anyone landed it, to be honest. This side.
Oh, there's a guy on the roof. East.
What, this one?
Where that explosion was, he's on the roof. He's just sitting there. I can't pick.
What, a red one?
Yeah, oh, he's in the window.
That's, call that lobster.
Lobster.
Because it's red.
Mate, and the guy's just fucking... Like
don't die, Dan. Get over to us if you can, Dan.
Is there bullet penetration in this?
No, there's not.
This door's open.
Harley, there seems to be someone by your left.
Yeah.
Yeah, right, I'm trying to...
Level 2 vest, helmet on me. There are dudes on the other side.
Okay, spray.
It's me.
Is Tommy gun any good?
No, it's arse, mate.
It is bad. Unfortunately, it's the only gun I've got, mate. Should we push Lobster? Should we push into Lobster?
Let's try and pick a dude up first.
Yeah, I think it's a good idea.
Oh, fuck it, dude. So we're doing it.
Go top floor on the outside.
I'm nading.
I'm gonna go. Oak.
Alright. You're probably better than
me. Whoa, there's a guy here. In this room. In this room. I'm low.
He jumped out.
Oh,
shit, man.
There's two in there. One's quite low.
Cheers, man. Is there two in there, did you say?
Yeah.
That bastard, I sprayed him so hard.
One jumped out somewhere, where did that guy jump out?
He jumped out of this room here.
Oh, watch jumped out down this hallway.
Knocked one. I'm gonna sickle him.
sickle him in?
Use a sickle, Ben.
Alright.
Where's all the guns, man? I got a fucking shitty Tommy gun.
I think he's been rezzed.
Sounds like people's behind you, Jake.
Yeah, it did.
They're downstairs.
Nice.
Yeah, it must be downstairs behind you.
I can hear someone's like gun through their mic.
Two guys. Peek in the corner.
Damn, they're low. Just jump over me.
Yes, Jake.
Where are they?
Downstairs by the fire.
They're coming, hang on.
Don't know where the other one is.
Outside. Pull back.
Go in.
There's two down there.
I killed two.
Oh, you got
potentially,
two.
Potentially, I'm not sure. Not too sure.
I've got
blue.
Yep. Oh, thanks, man. Cheers.
If you can hear someone, just be wary.
I did a lot of damage to one of them, but he's taken
someone.
My vet.
Someone knocked one of them, and then I ended him, and then I killed another dude just then. Oh, is that you jumping down?
Yeah.
Just get the bejesus out of me. Better extended mags on these dudes. There's bear shit on these dudes.
You're the best.
There's no snipers or nothing.
So many crates here. What the fuck were they doing?
Yeah, I marked them, mate.
I don't know where the others could be.
There's a comp on that dude.
I'm good, I got one. Unless you don't want it.
No, oh, he killed them all.
For two. I'm back to one, mate, of course.
Oh.
Wait, which dude had it?
I didn't even know it.
This other guy could probably use a comp.